The ball has gone out of play for a corner. Let's see what they can create here. Corner. Let's see if they can punish them with this. Let's see if they can work anything out from this corner. All it needs is a good ball in. The keeper has looked a little uncomfortable with crosses at times. Let's see if they can make anything from this. A good chance to keep the pressure on from this corner. Corner. Chance to keep the pressure on. And the referee has given a corner, and it's gone for a corner. A corner conceded. It's a corner. A good clearance upfield, maybe just what they need. A chance to build from the back, perhaps. The ball goes out of play, and that will be a goal kick. A touch for the keeper here, and that's the keeper's ball. The goalkeeper is shouting at his defence, but it's a goal kick. A chance here for both teams to regroup, and that will be a goal kick. And the ball has gone out for the goal kick. And as the ball crosses the line, the referee says, goal kick, and that will indeed be a corner. Let's see what they can make of it. And the assistant referee helps out the referee. Goal kick is the decision. Let's see if one of the midfield men can get on the end of this kick. Let's see if anyone can get up for this. If this results in a goal, the defenders can only blame themselves for not dealing with the attack properly. Now let's see, the short or the long corner to be employed here. Good opportunity to make the pressure count, and that will be a corner. Corner. And this could be dangerous. Lots of big men to aim for with this one. It'll be a goal kick. Let's see what they can work from this. A brief lull as the ball goes out for a throw. And the pressure subsides for a moment. Throw in. The referee indicates a throw. That will be a throw. And everyone down there is trying to find a little bit of space for himself. They all seem to want the ball. A good, accurate throw needed here. And he had a lot more time than he thought there. And that's crossed the line for a throw. And he must think the pitch is a little wider than it actually is. And the man in charge says goal kick. It's gone out for a throw. And the ball has gone into touch. Throw in. And the ball is over the sideline for a throw. Maybe a long throw here? A chance here to employ the long throw. The possibility of a long throw here. Now, will he get some distance with this throw? He may send some men forward for this. Or they may well seek to use the long throw here to good advantage. The keeper with a chance to relieve some pressure now. His teammates are calling for a long throw. There are plenty of runners for him. Keeper with a bit of time and a chance to clear his lines. A moment of relief for the goalkeeper. And I'm sure he'll give this a good whack. Goal kick. That's a goal kick. And it's gone out for the goal kick. Well, both teams are trying to make the most of their possession. It's pretty crowded down there. But there's plenty of movement. A chance here for a long one. Penalty. Now, who will be the hero in this situation? Striker or goalkeeper? It's a penalty. A really poor challenge. The referee had no choice other than to award the penalty. And the referee points to the spot. A penalty awarded. The referee in no doubt. A penalty has been given. The referee has given the penalty. Penalty. Oh dear, will it? Yes, a penalty kick has been given. It's a penalty. Well, that really was a dangerous place for a challenge like that. And it's been punished. A penalty awarded. Throw in a good position. No question. A definite penalty. Clear penalty there. Clearly a penalty. Really clumsy tackle. And that's a penalty. That looked intentional, and we may see the red card. But the penalty has been given. Dangerous and reckless. I don't think he even thought about the ball. Definitely a penalty. Try as they might, they really are struggling to cope with this offside trap. Offside given. A through ball, just a touch too late. Another badly timed run. Offside. Oh, offside. The defence moved forward as a man. Throw in. They do really need to time their attacks better if they're to beat this offside trap. Yes, no question. Clearly offside. Good chance for a long throw. Good long throw into the box here, I think. A pause for breath as the ball goes out for a throw. And I think I might have given him the benefit of doubt. But the referee gave a penalty with no hesitation. A penalty. Time for a cool head from the goalkeeper. That's a penalty. No doubt about it. Did he make no attempt to play the ball? Played the man instead. A penalty has been awarded. The atmosphere suddenly becomes very tense. And play is brought back for offside. Good awareness by the defence. Offside given. And he tried to sneak in behind the defence, but was stopped by the flag. Well, the offside trap has been known to frustrate teams. Let's see what happens here. Well, I'm not sure he was interfering with play, but offside has been given. Well, I think he was beaten by the skill there. He made a genuine attempt to get to the ball, but it wasn't where he thought it was. Well, that could well have injured the player. Really bad tackle coming in from behind. Oh dear, that was really a bad challenge. Oh, what a clumsy challenge. Clumsy tackle, surely a foul. But I think he'd be very lucky if he gets away with that. Ah, the defence moved up together there, leaving the player offside. Another clumsy challenge, worthy of a card perhaps. Oh, clearly a foul. Ah, he's absolutely scythed him down. Poor tackle, he got his timing all over the place. Really badly timed challenge. But he's made a real mess of that. Terrible timing. So late. Very poor tackle. There's only one thing on his mind. Stopping him. Ball didn't come into it. Ah, that was a very cynical challenge. Goodness me, the referee must have words here. And there we see the offside trap successfully employed. And if you want to see a bad tackle, that was a pretty comprehensive effort. City challenge just wasn't needed. And he'd strayed into an offside position. Offside. Good decision. The decision was slightly late in coming, but offside. He's a little unlucky there, but the defence moved up as a unit. Well, these offside decisions may well prove to be decisive today. Good decision by the assistant referee. Offside. Oh, he didn't time his run very well. Offside, and another opportunity wasted. Well, that looked genuine enough, but the referee disagrees. Free kick. A very clumsy challenge. Well, I'm not sure if that was intended. He appeared to me to make contact with the ball. Well, that will be a free kick, and the referee might well have a word with the two of them. Oh, the ball was long gone. The player was just chopped down. There's simply no excuse for a reckless tackle like that. Bad timing, bad foul. The referees have been told to clamp down on a challenge like that. This should be a booking. Well, this free kick is in a dangerous position. Potential danger here. The goalkeeper just waving the men in the wall to move a bit further over. Foul. Now, there's plenty of movement in the box. The defence are doing their level best to keep tabs on their men. They can really work their free kicks well. What are they going to try here? Now, some of their set pieces have been rather elaborate. Well, they try something rather more direct here. Well, the goalkeeper seems to be happy with the position and the number of men he's got in the wall. The goalkeeper looks to be struggling for a good view. Plenty of players in the area. Is he going to find one or go for the chip? But I'm not too sure that that wall is the regulation 10 yards away from the ball. Now this looks promising. It's a dangerous position from which to concede a free kick. The goalkeeper has asked for a 4 men in the wall to cover his near post. But he must surely get one on target here. This should be a real test for the defenders. That was a disgraceful challenge. The goalkeeper appears to be happy with the position of the wall. Trying to cut down the angle. This is a very dangerous position. A really silly place to concede a free kick. Oh, what a crunching tackle. Bad tackle. Free kick. Oh dear. There was clearly contact there. Oops. Badly timed and badly executed. Clumsy challenge. The tension between these two seems to be on the brink of boiling over. Dreadful challenge. Worrying moments for the defence here. Constant movement in the area. Attackers trying to get the extra half yard on their markers. The keeper not too happy that his teammates have put him in this position. It's a silly place to give away a free kick. Good chance here to capitalise on this spell of pressure. Let's see what they can produce. An excellent chance here for the attacking team. Well, I think this is well within his range. He may well strike for goal. Now, we may see something special in this situation. Oh, and the yellow card is flourished. And maybe not for the last time. Quite right. Yellow card. The referee had no alternative. Perhaps a little inconsistent with decisions made earlier in the match, but it's a yellow card. Well, one more rash challenge, and he'll be off. He really must learn to control himself. A moment of intense pressure for the keeper in his defence. Let's see how they deal with it. Well, some sections of the crowd are letting it be known that a red card would have been more appropriate in their opinion. The outcome is a yellow card. For an incident which really should have been avoided. He's a little fortunate to escape with a yellow. He'll have to tread carefully from now on. One more silly movement, and that will be the end of his match. And he's earned himself a yellow card for that incident. Yellow card. No complaints there, I think. But on another day, he might well be heading for the dressing room. But he's got away with just the yellow card. He'll have to be really careful for the remainder of this match. The referee's certainly in control. And the referee pulls the yellow card from his pocket. A booking. And it's a right decision, and out comes the yellow card. A booking. Well, let's hope he settles down now. Well, I've seen some spectacular efforts from this range recently. Let's hope we're not to be disappointed. That'll be a yellow card, I think. Yes, it's a warning, and his name goes into the referee's book. Yellow card against it. Some hurried reorganisation going on in the defence. Keeper making it known that he's not at all happy with the wall. Couple of men around the ball for the attackers. Plenty of options open to them here. Goalkeeper needs all his concentration here. Well, let's see what they can create here. It's a potentially dangerous situation. Nervous moments for the goalkeeper. This will be a real test. Well, he may well have a go at the top corner from here. Well, free kicks like this seem to have become more dangerous over the years. The ball is getting lighter year by year and can move an enormous amount in the air. Well, that challenge deserved and has earned a yellow card. Well, that's left his team in trouble. Let's see how they reshape now. It's a red card. He's off. And he's been sent off. The manager will need an extra 10% from each of his players to make up for his loss. Well, I don't think anyone expected to see the red card there. Least of all the offending player. He's been sent off. It's the traditional early bath. And probably a hefty fine to boot. A little harsh, perhaps. But the referee's decision is final. Oh, it's a red card. That seemed a little harsh. But the referee, to be fair, was much closer to the incident than I am. But a red card has been given. The referee had no doubt and no hesitation. He'll play no further part in today's match. Well, I have to agree, we never like to see the red card, but sometimes there's no alternative. The referee quite right to book him for that challenge. Quite right. Red card. And he's off! And I wonder just what his manager will have to say to him about that. Well, he's definitely deserved a card for that. And the referee has shown red, and he's off. Well, he's left his manager with a difficult task now as to how to employ his 10 men. He found his man well there. Some of the passing here has been quite outstanding. They do seem to have the rub of the green at the moment. Some of the passing today has been little short of first class. Excellent pass. Now let's see what they can do. Intricate play. Might consider himself lucky that he's not seeing the red card. Nice searching ball. They're moving the ball around very well at the moment. But I don't know if he said something to the referee, but a yellow card has been shown, and it seemed harsh just for the challenge. He's been dismissed, and deservedly so. And that's the end of his participation here today. Red card. Red, a little harsh perhaps, but the tackling has been a little wild, to say the least. Well, this tie could be made even more difficult by his departure. Oh dear, there was no justification for a challenge like that. Must be the red card. And now the manager must think about the time remaining and see if he can reshape his short-handed team. Nice touch. Good header. Neat header. Nice knock on. Neat flick on. Neat move. Nice header. Neatly done. Oh, well played. Clever play. Really useful header. They really do move the ball around well at times. Coolly done. Really intelligent play there. And he's done well there. He did well to get to that. Good touch. He got up really well for that. What a great diving header. Good goal. And it's there! Diving header. Great finish. And it's gone in. What a goal. The dive completely fooled the goalkeeper. Well, we've come to expect goals like that from this fella. And with a single pass, the defence is split wide open. Goal! A classic diving header to beat the goalkeeper. Great goal. The diving header left the goalkeeper absolutely stranded. Oh, what a glorious ball. They're showing good variation in their passing today. What a beautifully paced pass. Their passing and movement is absolutely exquisite. Good ball. He just got enough on that. Well headed. And he's buried it, and the crowd love that. Great goal. Oh, that's first-class finishing. Certainly one for his photograph album. Now that's a really quality finish. Really got his foot around the ball. Hit it so well. Can you believe it? The perfect overhead kick. The goalkeeper nowhere near it. And that's flown in. The overhead kick perfectly executed. Well, there aren't too many players who can pull that off. Great finish. Well, you won't see a better overhead kick to score than that. Great goal. And there we have it. Fine goal. Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Breathtaking strike. Great goal. They don't come off too often, but when they do, you've got to agree, quite spectacular. And that shot flew past the keeper. What a great volley. What a well-planned move and a great header. Goal! He just drilled it past the keeper. And that's a wonderful finish. The volley gave the goalkeeper no chance and the crowd are on their feet. First time effort. Oh, and he's beaten the keeper. Great volley. What a great strike. He took it first time and made no mistake. Oh, and he hit it incredibly well. And all that practice, he'll tell you, has paid off. Great goal. He took it first time and absolutely buried it. Goes for the volley and it's there. Great first time strike. What a move. And finished off sweetly with such an outrageous volley. Where was the goalkeeper? He knew exactly where he wanted to put the ball. Perfect volley. Great goal. Saw the opportunity and took it quite brilliantly. Oh, that really is quality. A beautifully executed diving header. Oh, what a first-time strike that was. Keeper stranded. Wonderful goal. First-time effort past a despairing keeper. And I'm not sure he knew just where that was going, but a fine strike nonetheless. It's gone in. What a finish. Absolutely perfect bicycle kick to give the goalkeeper no chance. And he's made a goal from nothing. Truly spectacular overhead effort. Amazing power and precision. Such a difficult ball to hit, but he made it look easy. The sort of goal that every striker would like to score. Quite fantastic. What a spectacular gymnastic effort. Terrific. What a wonderful goal. Quality finish from a quality player. An amazing strike. He almost burst the net with the power of that volley. Fantastic piece of skill. And he made that look easy, and it certainly wasn't. Well controlled. They really are holding the ball well in key areas. Good control there. Oh, nicely done. Neat control. Nicely collected. Really had to work a bit hard there to control that ball. Oh, great stuff. The crowd loving every minute of this. And that's really quite outstanding. Magnificent finish. Oh, that kind of play is always nice to see. Oh, super stuff. Crafty touch. And the smile from the defender says it all. An almost arrogant flick there. Lovely interplay there. Well, that's what they paid to see. And they haven't been disappointed. And I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. Oh, some really classic stuff. Straight to his feet. Amazing ball. What a great piece of football. Amazing power on that volley. I don't think any goalkeeper in the world would have saved that. Cheeky stuff, that. What a cheeky little pass. He did well there. Good control. Oh, great control. Fine anticipation and good control. Really good ball control. Oh, good first touch. Wonderful ball control. Oh, he took that really well. Oh, that was an arrogant touch. Certainly no accuracy in that pass. His touch seems to have left him for a moment. They're giving possession away far too cheaply. As I'm sure the manager will tell them, possession is vital. And that's well intercepted. The ball given away needlessly. A lack of concentration and possession is lost. Oh, very careless. I hope there aren't too many of you who can lip-read. Well read. A little hopeful, that pass. Touch of class. I'm not sure he had that in mind. Oh, he was asking rather a lot there. Perhaps the kindest thing is to say nothing. Oh, that was a real stunner. Where were the defence there? But good goal. Oh, sheer poetry. Oh, that took the goalkeeper completely by surprise. It's there! And there was no stopping that one. Oh, the crowd on its feet. They enjoyed that one. Great strike. And it's there. Neatly done. Oh, it's needed something special to beat the keeper in this form. Cheeky little pass and nice to see. Oh, lovely play. That's incredible football. Oh, great touch. Bad ball. Well, that pass left a lot to be desired. Well, I can't think what he intended there. Fantastic control. Wonderful shot. Brilliant goal. Stunning. Absolutely stunning. What a parlor. An absolutely stunning. Stunning goal. Wonderful goal. Oh, a dream of a goal. What a spectacular goal. Couldn't have struck it better. Terrific strike. One for the family album. Now that's what you call finishing. And it's finished up in the net. The defense stunned. The keeper seemingly half asleep. Oh, that goal will be remembered for a long, long time. And that'll be one of the goals to remember. Oh, that was special. A real quality goal. Oh, and it's there. The crowd love that. What a goal. And that's a cracker. What a cracking goal. Amazing goal. He really let fly with that one. Oh, that's his trademark. A really class act. Clinical finishing from a top-class player. Well, it'll be a long time in the memory, that goal. What a great goal. That shows his skill. Well, that surely must be one of the goals of the season. And he's put it away quite beautifully. Can you believe a shot like that? What a goal. And he's finished it off. Great goal. Well, he certainly made that one count. What a blistering shot. Wonderful control on the shot, and my heaven, it got its reward. Wonderful goal. Keeper never saw it, and he's put it into his own net. Oh, he's put it past his own keeper. Oh, that really is cruel on the goalkeeper. Oh, golly, a real comedy of errors, and the goalkeeper is left speechless. The manager, however, isn't. Oh, that's one way to beat this keeper. The manager absolutely furious at that error. And the keeper didn't know which way to look. Oh, they say thank you very much for that present. Oh, the poor goalkeeper never stood a chance. The keeper never looked like stopping that. It flew in. Fantastic goal. Goalkeeper was nowhere near it. And it's in. There really was no holding onto that one. And it's there. And the keeper made a real mess of that. Oh, he connected with that one. It was a great finish. Oh, great finish. Keeper stood no chance. Didn't get near it. And he really let fly and buried that. He really got hold of that. It was a great shot. Oh, that one's nearly broken the net. Great goal. Probably the fastest thing the keeper's seen all year. Oh, it's tin helmets time now, I think. Oh, incredible shot. He really thumped that. And he's put it beyond the keeper's reach. No chance for the keeper. It absolutely flew in. Went in like a rocket. Superb goal. And we'll be seeing that one many times, I'm sure. Great goal. Absolutely out of the top drawer. Well, you won't see a better goal than that. Wonderful goal. And what a great time to score it. Would you believe it? A keeper beaten by one of his own men. It's gone in! The defence look on in horror. Own goal, I'm afraid. Not what he intended. But his name will be on the score sheet at the wrong end. And he looks in agony as he puts the ball into his own net. And he certainly hammered that one home. Great finish. I suppose that's what he's there for, but he really did it well. Oh, coolly done. Magnificent header. Excellent header. Goalkeeper didn't have a prayer. Just look at the power he got into that header. Truly marvellous goal. Oh, remarkable goal. Did amazingly well to make such good contact. Oh, great header. He made it look easy. And the keeper's fury suggests that he thinks it was. And it's there, superbly placed. That's all it needed, just that little change of direction to leave the goalkeeper stranded. It's there. He made his own luck. He met it quite beautifully. What a wonderful goal. It went in like a bullet. Great strike. Keeper certainly didn't fancy that much. Oh, that's a wonderfully placed header. Look at the timing on his climb to get his head to that. Wonderful header. Power and the accuracy. Well taken. Really a great header. Wonderfully skillful. Well, he managed to keep a cool head there because it wasn't an easy chance. Fine move and a wonderful header to finish it. Spectacular header to finish off a quite beautiful move. Now, the keeper appeared to be totally wrong-footed. It was a fine header. A goal from nothing more than a half chance. Good build-up play and a great header to finish. What a great effort. It's not short of power, this lad. Oh, to a class player, a half chance is sometimes all he needs. Look at the accuracy of that header. First class. Well, he's not the tallest, but it's all about timing. And he rose perfectly there. Oh, fantastic header. You really don't see many as good as that. Great finish. Fooled the keeper and the defence. And me, for what it's worth. He made that look a lot easier than it actually was. Good goal. Kept his cool there. Timed his header perfectly. Classic header. Great goal. Oh, he climbed so well. And placed it really with subtlety past the goalkeeper. Great finish. Keeper never saw it. It's there. He met the flight of the ball perfectly. Now the keeper will be very disappointed with that. He looked to have it covered. Just got a touch on it. He might feel that on a better day, he would have kept it out. Well, everyone is blaming the other. But it's a goal nonetheless. And the keeper's turned it into his own net. Ah, the goalkeeper's very unfortunate there. I don't think he knew where he was. He's a little unlucky not to have kept that out. Other keeper really should have done better there. Just couldn't keep it out. And the keeper just couldn't make it. It's a goal. They all count, but the keeper should have done better. And his embarrassed family in the stand will know it. Well taken. Just clipped the ball over the goalkeeper. Oh dear. The keeper left stranded. And the defenders are speechless. The keeper just watched that one go in. He must have thought it was going wide. Oh, that could just as easily have come back off the post. It's all just a matter of luck. Well, I'm not quite sure from this angle, but I think that might well have clipped the post. The keeper thought it was going wide. And that could prove a costly mistake at this stage of the game. Well, that really could have gone anywhere. Unfortunately for the goalkeeper, it's ended up in the back of his net. What a strike! And it just caught the post on the way in. And it's gone in off the post. Oh, and it's gone in off the post. The goalkeeper lost his bearings for a second. And the result is the goal. In off the post. And it's there. Hardly a classic goal, but they all count. Well, the keeper clearly thought it was going wide, but it's in the net. And he looks more than a little embarrassed. It's a goal. Well, it doesn't matter how they get there, I suppose. Goal! The keeper got his fingers to it, but couldn't stop it. The defence were nowhere. It's a goal. In off the goalkeeper. It just isn't his day. The ball just seemed to get away from him at the last second, and he couldn't hold on to it. It's finished up in the net, and the goalkeeper tries in vain to hide his blushes. That one just managed to squirm away from him. He's got to be disappointed. And it's a goal! Well, the goalkeeper made a real hash of that, and it's ended up in the net! The defence looked livid, the manager out of the dugout. A really dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper. That one rattled in off the crossbar. A tremendous curving shot. I think the goalkeeper was beaten from the moment the ball left the boot. And he's curled it round the despairing keeper. What a great strike. It swerved in at the very last second. Great goal. Just look at the way the ball moved in the air. An excellent strike. Its movement in the air was incredible. And the keeper can't believe it. What a great shot. What a goal! How did he get it round there? How the ball seemed to move one way and then the other. Really not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He was always going to be beaten by the wicked curve on the ball. Made a good effort, the goalkeeper, but to no avail. Oh, the curl took it away from the goalkeeper's gloved hand. Wonderful strike. Off the underside of the bar and in. Might just as easily have been knocked out. Oh, wonderful bending effort. He's chipped it round the defence and it's there. Oh, he's chipped it round the defence. What a great goal. What a truly remarkable goal. And that silly challenge has cost them so dear. A really difficult one to defend against. Good goal. The defenders only have themselves to blame. A silly free kick and it leads to a silly goal. Oh, it's a joy to watch a goal from a set piece when they work as well as that one. Oh, that foul on the edge of the area has cost them so much. Good goal. Oh, it's a good goal. Practice on the training pitch produces a dividend. I think the goalkeeper's view was somewhat impaired. Still, a well-taken set-piece goal. Well, you need a little luck in this game, and he certainly had some there. Those long hours on the training pitch have certainly paid off. An excellent set-piece goal. And I think justice has been done. But for that reckless challenge, they probably would have scored anyway. And it's there, off the bar, and the keeper stranded. And it's gone in! Well, they all count, but the goalkeeper more than a little unlucky there. Would you believe it? In off the bar. Oh, even the bar couldn't stop it. Fine goal. Shades of 66. Off the bar and over the line. Off the bar and in. And the keeper furious with his defenders. Surely one of the strikes of the year. The bend he got on that shot was quite marvellous. And it's gone in. Designed on the training ground and producing a fine goal. Fantastic goalkeeping. Oh, that's an amazing save. Keeper's ball. Really good positioning there from the goalkeeper. And that ends that attack. Good catch. Well plucked out of the air by the goalkeeper. I think he made that look a little easier than it was. This goalkeeper certainly has a great presence in the box. That shot was just too simple for him. Unfortunately, a little too close to the goalkeeper. And the keeper looks to be in good form. Had a needless free kick conceded on the edge of the box. And a goal is the result. Perhaps now they'll learn. Great shot, but an even better save. And that's the keeper's ball. He really should have made more of that. Even so, a very good save. And into the safety of the goalkeeper's hands. But he made that easy in the end. Straight at the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper very alert and made a simple catch. Oh, good save. Standard of keeping as high as ever. Excellent positioning by the keeper. There was plenty of power on that shot, but a confident catch by the keeper. It looked a good shot. But the keeper really earning his keep today. Great goal. How can you defend against skill like that? I think the goalkeeper always had that one covered. Oh, superb save. What a great move. The set piece beautifully executed. And that is a stunning goal. The move well rehearsed and it pays off. And it's quite simply brilliant. A great set piece and a great goal. I'm not sure the wall was well placed. Still, a fine goal. Well, how often do we see that? Defenders in the wall left open-mouthed and the ball in the net. And it's there. I'm not sure the goalkeeper even saw it. Great goal. And you won't see better than that from a set piece. Quite outstanding. Now, the goalkeeper had the options covered there. Good save. Well, that looked like trouble. It was an excellent stop by the keeper. The keeper did really well to keep hold of that. Now, the goalkeeper was alive to the threat. Came to claim it. Good catch. Oh, well held. Excellent stop. Great save. What a good save. He got his body right behind that. Fearless goalkeeping. He parried it well. Good awareness. Oh, such agility. Did well to hang on to that. And I think the keeper may well have put him off his shot there. Good block. Obviously too powerful to hold. An instinctive parry. But he's managed to get a hand on it. But where is it going? The ball pinging around the six-yard box. They just can't get it away. And the ball's come back off the keeper. Well parried. And the ball's still loose. And the goalkeeper parries well. Oh, the keeper stayed calm. It was an excellent stop. He narrowed the angle well there and turned a good chance into a great save. Fisted away, but this could still be dangerous. And the keeper gathers that one. And that's an excellent stop, but no real problem for the goalkeeper. All credit to the keeper there. That looked far from easy. Really didn't look as though that was ever going to beat the keeper. Great stop. All credit to the goalkeeper. Disappointment for the striker. And that really tested the goalkeeper. Standard of goalkeeping just keeps on improving. Oh, good block by the keeper. Great save. He has such presence in his area. Straight at the keeper. He narrowed the angle well and the chance is gone. What a brave save. Well, that looked a dead cert. It was a fabulous block. Good effort. Good stop. And the ball is loose. Instinctive goalkeeping. But he looked furious with his defence. I think he was intimidated by the goalkeeper a little. Somehow he managed to block it. A really brave save by the keeper. It's come back off the keeper. He's managed to stop it. And he couldn't hold it. And he couldn't keep hold of it. Somehow the keeper managed to get something in the way there. It could so easily have been a goal. There's no way he could have held that shot. Slightly cavalier attempt. I'm sure his teammates are letting him know their feelings. Well, I can only think the pressure of the situation just got to him. That one is heading for the crowd. Looked like an awkward bounce there just as he struck the ball. Good anticipation from the goalkeeper. Not the best attempt on goal I've ever seen, but then maybe not the worst either. That was closer to going for a throw than troubling the goalkeeper. Fisted away. Good block, but the ball still loose. Good chance, but the keeper did really so well. The goalkeeper just managed to get a hand on that. Oh, how did he stop that? It's not been held. Oh, the goalkeeper stood up well for that attempt. Oh, 9 times out of 10, he would have made more than that. This was the 10th. Oh, he really should have made more of that attempt. It's a bad miss. Well, that's heading for about row 15 in the stands. But he certainly got plenty of power into that. Pity he didn't find some accuracy. 10 out of 10 for power. Might just about make 1 for accuracy. Oh, that shot was really wasteful. Oh, dear. What an opportunity squandered. That really was a poor shot. His teammates quite unimpressed. Oh, to be given the benefit of the doubt. Must have been a bad bounce. Well, he might check if he's got his boots on the right feet. Well, there's been talk about wider goals, but that wouldn't have saved his blushes. Just about everything was wrong there. He took his eye off the ball at the last second, and that, I'm afraid, is absolutely nowhere near the target. What a terrible strike, and he really should have hit the target. Now, he laughs a bit about it. Don't think his manager is smiling on the bench. That was a really poor attempt. Should at least have tested the keeper. Seemed to scuff that shot rather badly. And it didn't trouble the goalkeeper at all. That was heading for the sponsors boards as soon as he struck it. But his confidence seems to have deserted him. Hope for his sake temporarily. He won't want to watch that again after the match. Oh dear, they really must take chances like that. Any lip readers will have no doubt about his feelings there. Well, I can only suggest he had a rush of blood. I think he hit that more with his shin. He was a bit unlucky. I think he put his trust in luck there. And it's not his lucky day. The ball bobbled just as he was about to hit it. Oh, that was going wide from the moment it left his boot. He rather snatched at that. Really should have taken more time to get the ball under control. And I think we should put that one down to a complete miskick. One that the goalkeeper could just watch sail by. Well, to be fair, he doesn't often miss chances like that. I think that one might have worried the corner flag. Well, the keeper won't be worried with shots like that flying around. So close. Oh, good attempt. Just a little wide. He struck that really well. And he's very unlucky. Great attempt, but just wide. Oh, the shot just crept wide of the post. Oh, just wide. And they don't come much closer than that. Just inches outside the post. Oh, just wide of the target. Well, you feel a little hard done by there. Did everything right except hit the target. He was unlucky. Another chance comes and goes. Oh dear, it just doesn't appear to be his day. So close there, just the wrong side of the post. And his teammates appreciated that effort. He was a bit unlucky. I think some of the fans thought that was in. Unfortunately for them, it's just wide. Oh, just a fraction wide. An excellent attempt. Kept cool, hit it well. But he was just wide of the post. And the keeper is angry at his defence. And relieved that that went wide. Oh, and it just curved away at the last second. The keeper looked beaten, but the shot is wide. And he put just a little bit too much bend on that. You could see his intention, though. And it was a really good try. But he looks pretty low on confidence, and that effort will do nothing to bolster it. Slightly wide, but even so, that might give him a boost. Oh, a marvellous attempt. Just wide. 9 times out of 10, he would have hit the target. But not today. Oh, no. Well, that was really the shot of a player going through a lean spell. And that's just wide. And he's a bit unlucky. Oh, unlucky. We've seen many like that go in. The goalkeeper very relieved to see the ball go wide. Oh, the bend just took it wide of the mark. It's a good try. He's been a little unlucky there. Nice try. Oh, and that one shaved the post. Very unlucky. Not too much doubt that given the choice, he wanted it the other side of the post. It's hit the post and come out. Well, that one really thumped against the post, and the post comes to the keeper's rescue. It's hit the post and it's still loose in the box. How unlucky can you get? Denied by the post. Oh, that one really rattled the woodwork. And the ball comes back out. Off the post and back out. Incredible, the shot has come back off the post. And it's gone wide. But he wasn't far off the target with that effort. Now the keeper narrowed the angle just enough and the shot hit the post. Oh, that's very unlucky. We've seen those go in before. The keeper was beaten. But the post stood firm. Keeper may have just turned that onto the post. No wonder the keeper smiles with relief. And the shot's come back off the woodwork. It's just one of those days. He beat the keeper clearly, but the ball came back off the post. He beat the keeper and was denied by the post. The goalkeeper utterly stranded, but the ball comes back off the post. Oh, and they don't come much closer than that, I can tell you. Oh, unlucky. Back off the post. And it's come back out. And can you believe he's hit it wide? A difficult opportunity. He did well to get it that close. And the keeper watches the ball go out into touch. I think the keeper thought it was going in, as did most in the crowd. And that's crept just wide of the target. I think the keeper did just enough to put him off. The defender beaten, and the shot goes just wide. Off the bar and back into play. Oh, he's really unlucky there. That deserved better. The keeper beaten, and it's back off the bar. I'm not sure if the goalkeeper got a hand to that, but it's hit the bar. And the bar spares the goalkeeper. Oh, and he's hit the bar. Off the crossbar. Oh, that's so unlucky. We've seen those hit the bar and go in. An inch lower, and the keeper will be looking back and finding the ball in the back of his net. It's hit the bar. I think we may see a change here very soon. Unlucky! Off the bar! It looks like someone is ready to come on. I wonder who will be taken off. And a slight reshuffle as a new pair of legs join the game. Well, the manager has decided it's time for a change. A fresh pair of legs join the fray. Let's see if it makes any difference. And there's going to be a change in personnel now. And there's about to be a change. And it looks to be a tactical one. And there's about to be a substitution. That seemed a fair challenge. And the referee agrees. And the referee's certainly not convinced by that dive. Play on. Oh, players taking a dive can cause all sorts of problems for the officials. For me, that was good refereeing. And that's hit the woodwork. The officials really should clamp down on persistent diving. Oh, he's made a big meal out of that one. A very big meal. He's hit the crossbar. It's hit the bar, and I don't think it crossed the line. The woodwork saves the keeper. Keeper may just have tipped that onto the bar. Oh, an inch lower was all it needed. And it's back off the bar. And it's clipped the bar and come out. Well, to say this fellow is knocked off the ball easily would be a bit of an understatement. And I saw nothing wrong there, but he's making an awful lot of it. Oh, goodness me. We really can do without that. Oh, dear. It's a real shame when one player tries to get another player booked. Well, there was little there in the way of contact. He was just looking for the free kick. Well, he may be looking for an Oscar there. And the score, 7-1. And could there be a way back? The score now, 7-1. 3-1. And with the two-goal cushion, you might wonder if they'll ease up a little bit. The score, 5-1. Well, is there a way back? The score now, 6-1. I think we can do without these theatricals. Well, it's a pretty one-sided contest. 6-1. Teams now share 7 goals. But it's 6-1. The score now, 6-1. They're treating this like a practice match. 5-1. Now a 4-goal difference. 5-1. That takes it to 5-1. And it's something of an exhibition match. 4-1. And they can afford to take it a little easier now. What an entertaining display. 4-1. And the score, 4-1. Score now, 3-1. And there's some danger this could turn into a rout. Oh, he's made a lot of what seemed a fairly innocent challenge. And that takes the score to 7-1. Well, 7 goals, and the crowd really have witnessed a great performance. Play on, says the referee. Must say, I thought it looked a dive too. Oh dear, we can do without this type of play acting. He went down a little too easily for my liking, and I think he knows it. Well, just 5 for technical merit. A poor dive, and the kind we can certainly do without. Well, that had all the hallmarks of a fine dive. Well, that certainly belongs in the acting category for me. Gamesmanship, call it what you like. Certainly a dive. Well, we've seen a few goals today. 4-1 now. The score is now 7-1. And at 3-2, clearly the match could still go either way. What a game. And the score is now 3-2. The score now 3-2. And at 2-2, It's a really closely fought contest. A great equaliser to bring the score to 2 each. And the teams evenly matched at 2 apiece. That makes the score 2-2. Well, the crowd are loving this. 4-2. And that takes the score to 3-0. 3-2. And a finely poised match. And I think there are more goals to come yet. And a 6-0 lead now. 5-0. And surely it's well over. Well, 4-0 now the score. It's now 4-0. No catching them. And at 4-0, they must surely be safe. The score, 4-0. And they've an absolute mountain to climb now. And at 5-0, it would be fair to say that the contest is over, surely. Well, 3-0, that's quite a margin. Can they be caught? Well, the 5-0 scoreline depicts a very one-sided contest. And now it's 3-0. Well, if you've lost count, the score is 5-2. And it's now 2-0. And that makes it 2-0. And they'll have to dig deep if they're to drag themselves back into this match. At 6-0, well, I'm tempted to think it's all over. Well, this is turning into something of a classic. 5-2. So 2 goals now separate the teams. 3-1. And the score is now 4-2. Well, I hope you're enjoying this match as much as I am. 4-2. A 3-goal margin now. 5-2. The score is now 4-2. And they're off the mark. 1-0. All square at 1-1. That takes the score to 1-1. 5-0. And it will need a miracle to bring them back into this game. The score, 1-1. It's now 3-1. Well, this really has been a one-sided contest. 7-0. And with a 7-goal advantage, they look unstoppable. And that's 7. 7-0. 6-2 now the score. And the lead, unassailable. 6-0. Just what the game needed. 1-0. And the lead now, 2-0. It's 6-0. And that's the equaliser. We really have a game on our hands now. 1-1. 7-4. What an incredible soccer spectacular. Well, at 4-all, in a sense, we're back to square one. And that equaliser takes us to 4-all. Score now 5-4. Well, which way will this one go? Now 5-4. It takes the score to 5-4. 5-4 now. How many more goals, one wonders? Well, that's the first goal. 1-0. 6-4. A great display of attacking. But the less said, the better about the defending. 6-4, there'll be no bonuses for defending in this game. And there's the breakthrough. 1-0. And that takes them 3-0 ahead. The crowd clearly didn't expect this. 7-0. Still all to play for. 2-1. And it's now 2-1. It's now 2-1. Everything to play for. So it's now 2-1. It's all good attacking play here. 6-4. Well, the match can't be over soon enough for this goalkeeper. 6-5. The referee makes a note in his book and he'll need to. The score, 6-5. And 7-5 is the score. Well, this really is some game. 7-5 and more goals, I think, still in prospect. 7-5 now. And the neutral has had a real treat here today. Well, the crowd loving every minute of it. But in contrast, the managers are pulling out their hair. Now with a 2-goal margin. 2-0. Well, I hope you're enjoying this one at home. 6-2. Can you believe it's 7-4? Absolutely raining goals here. 3 goals each. And I certainly wouldn't like to work out who's going to triumph. It's not one for the purists. 6-4 and battling. And that makes it 5. No, it's 6. 6-2. They now share 10 goals. Which makes it 5 apiece. You're still with it? What a cracker. 4-4. 7-2 now the score. Well, one look at the score will tell you who's had the rub of the green today. There have been some truly heroic efforts so far. Great play. Well, a 5-goal advantage. Surely more than enough. And the teams now share 6 goals. 3-all. Well, the net's taking a hammering today. 6-2. There's no separating these two teams. 3-3. It's 7-4. 4-3 the score. Well, this really is a close one. 4-3. That's 4 apiece. Clearly a match which could still go either way. An incredible tally of 11 goals so far. 5 goals each, and there might well be more. And with that, the score goes to 5-5. And I feel there are more to come. And that is the equaliser. It's now 5-5. And with that goal, the scoreline reads 6-5. It's 6-5 now. But as they say, it's not over till the final whistle. And at 4-3, the crowd holding their breath. The next goal could be decisive. Some poor keeping today, and it's reflected in the score. 5-3. And it seems a free-for-all out there. 5-3. 5-3 the score. And I, for one, am running out of breath. It's 5-3. And it's 6-3. You just wonder where the next goal is coming from. It's been target practice for these two teams so far. 5-3. And more goals likely. Score here at present, 6-3. Is there more to come, you wonder? Well, there's been some poor quality defending here, and it's reflected in the score. 5-3. 5-3 the score at the moment, and there's no end to the action in this game. The score, if you've looked away for a few moments, is an amazing 6-3. Well, 6-3 at this level is something of a rarity, to put it mildly. It's 5-3 here. 6-3, not a score I heard predicted by any expert before the game. But my word, what a contest. And at 6-3, have we seen the last of the goals? I very much doubt it. And the score at the moment, 7-3. 7-3 here then. We've had 10 goals here so far. 7-3 the score. And the spectators, or at least the vast majority, loving every minute of it. I believe it's the start of a Mexican wave. 4-3 the score at the moment. We've had a real cracker here so far. 4-4. And still time left on the watch. It's 4 apiece, and this could still go either way. And the score here, 7-3. And that's the 10th goal of this match. 7-3. The team's locked at one each, and no sign of anyone breaking the deadlock. Two goals separate the teams. And if it stays like this, the home crowd will be happy. And that makes it 7-3. It's 3 apiece. 4 goals to 3. And the score now, 7-3. The score now, 6-3. 7-3. Has anyone got a spare pencil? The score, 6-3. We're back to square one here. It's 4-all. It's 3 each. And who's going to break the deadlock? No separating the two at the moment. 3-3. 4-3 the score here at present. The match still being played at a furious pace. Now this one, still too close to call. 4-3, and just about anything could happen. With the score up one apiece, everything to play for. It's 3-1, and I think we may well see some changes before long. Well, the game can't end soon enough for the goalkeepers. 6-5, but not special for them. Score at the moment, 6-5. And 7-5 is the score here. Well, this really is some game. 7-5. And more goals in prospect. 7-0 then. Smiles or groans depending on who you're supporting. 7-5 at the moment. And the local support here thrilled at the football display and their team's advantage. Crowd here loving every minute of it. Some more than others obviously, but everyone appreciating the commitment shown by both sides. Well, this match really living up to expectations. 2-1 at the moment. And the 6-0 advantage is surely too great a gap to close. 5-5. What a torrid contest. Never a dull moment, you might say. 5-0 at present. And if you've just tuned in, it's been a cracking game. The score 3-1. And I think we may see a change in the pace of the game now. 3-1 the score. But the game rather closer than that score suggests. The score 4-1. And the gap could be even wider. Well, a few goals make for a good game normally. But that's not true today. And with a 7-goal lead, there seems no rush to score an 8th. What a really entertaining game this is. 4-1. It's 2-1, but the game becoming a little one-sided. A one-sided contest in all respects. 7-0. The score still, 1-1. But the neutrals in the crowd will be glad they came today. 7-0. The score, 1-1, and neither side threatening to take hold of the game. And at 4-3, the crowd holding their breath. Well, this match living up to the impressive facilities here. 2-1 is the score. 2-1 the score. The crowd still incensed by one or two bad tackles. It's 7-4 here. 7-4 and still counting. This has been a remarkable match. Well, this game has had everything. Fans getting good value for money, that's for sure. And I doubt that the managers will be happy. The defending here has been poor, but it's made for great viewing. 7-4 the score. 5-5 here. Nothing between them. 5-5 here, and one feels there still could be more to come. But the goals so far spread evenly among the two sides. It's going to be really tough on the side that loses at this stage. 4 each here at the moment. It's all good attacking play here. 6-4. If you've just switched on, you've missed a very one-sided contest. Score 4-0 at the moment. Score 5-4. But neither team really getting hold of the game. 4-1 at the moment. And the leaders running away with the game. At 5-1, the leaders seeming to take their foot off the pedal a bit. And for the others, it's a damage limitation, I think. 4-goal difference. And no real sign of any turnaround. At 5-1, some managers may think of resting their star players. Well, the score, if you've just joined us, is 7-1. You've missed a lot. Score is 6-1. And if you've just joined us, we've had one heck of a game here. Score still 3-0. Well, it's been very one-sided. 6-1, and no real sign of a comeback. And at 4-0, they look pretty safe. Well, is there a way back? Score 6-1. It would be a fantasy recovery. Well, which way will this one go? It's 5-4 here at the moment, and the score stays at 7-1. Could there possibly be a way back? 7-1. Gotta believe in fairies, haven't you? 5-4 here then. 5-4 here. Will we ever see a break in this furious pace? And the score here, 6-4. What a great game. 6-4 here, and I'm sure you could pick any one of the 10 goals for the back page tomorrow morning. It's 6-5 now, and this one certainly won't be over to the final whistle. 6-4. And one or two photographers trying to decide which end they should be covering from. 6-5, and I've no doubt this classic match will end up as part of some television documentary in years to come. Leading 5-1, and I think some of the players have decided to settle for that. Well, 3-0, that's quite a margin, and really only one side making the running. At 5-0, this is all but over. Still a two-goal margin. 2-0. The six-goal lead now seems unassailable. And the lead at present, 2-0. And if you're in late from work, or indeed from school, the score is 3-0, and we have a very good game here. 2-0 here in this important match. If you've just arrived home, let me tell you the score is 1-0. The score stays 5-0, and the gap really could be even wider than that. The score here, 6-2. Score at the moment, 2-0. 7-2 the score here. 7-2 then. Now, is there a way back? You can't imagine it. One or two players starting to feel the pace a little, I think. At 6-0, the crowd certainly think that it's all over. But I hope you're enjoying this one at home. Score 6-2. With a 5-0 scoreline, I think we can say that the match is all but over. But it's still looking a little one-sided. 6-2. Well, 4-0 now the score. A very one-sided game this so far. But it's 4-0. And there seems to be no way the leaders can be caught. Teams here sharing 6 goals. 3 each at this stage. Score at the moment is no score. It's 0-0. Team still locked at 2-2. It's 3 apiece still. Now can one side get the winner? The score, 0-0. It's 0-0 if you've just joined us. And it's still 0-0 if you've been with us all the time. And we're still goalless. 1-0, the scoreline reads. Just the 1 goal so far. At 3-0, they look pretty comfortable. The score stuck at 1-0. Still a 5-goal difference here. Just to remind you, the score here is 4-2. And at 2-2, it's still all to play for. This will probably be remembered as something of a classic, with a scoreline of 5-2. Still, not a thin piece of paper between the two sides. 2-2 the score. The two teams evenly matched, and proof is in the score. It's 2 apiece. With 7 goals, the crowd have seen a real spectacle today. Well, if you've lost count, the score is 5-2. And the score, if you've just come in from the office, or indeed you've been watching it all the way through, is 3-2. Now the players must dig deep. Extra time lies ahead. That signals the end of the 90 minutes. The teams all square. Extra time to be played. It's 6-0. And there's just one side doing the chasing. And there's the signal for full time. The players now have the prospect of extra time to play. Full time, and somehow those tired legs now, after a brief respite, must go through extra time. There's the final whistle now, and it means extra time will be needed to decide the outcome of this one. So level after the regulation 90 minutes, and we go on into extra time. And remember, a winner has to be decided today. Nothing between the two teams at the end of the regulation 90 minutes, so it's extra time. Nothing between them after a thoroughly entertaining full 90 minutes, and now we see what will happen in extra time. Well, he must be feeling the nerves as he approaches the ball. He walks to the spot to take this penalty, and you can feel the tension in the crowd. He looks confident. And like all the other players, he'd be praying he can do well for his team. Now he makes the long journey to the spot, hoping he can make it count. 5-2 here at the moment, and I hope you're enjoying this great match as much as we are here. So he can now feel the pressure that's been experienced by some of the world's great players. One that none of them really enjoy. Trying to stay calm and collected as he walks towards the penalty spot. Well, it's 4-2. And I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. The score here, 4-2. And the fans around me loving every minute of it. Just 1 goal in it at the moment. 3-2. A check on the score. 6-2. And at 3-2, the match remains on a knife edge. And what a game we're having here. The score, 3-2. Well, the crowd are loving this match. 4-2 the score. Moves off, leaves the crowd and players at the centre circle. goes towards the penalty spot, the pressure building inside him all the time. He walks towards the spot to take the kick. Now comes the opportunity to make a name for himself. But who'd be in his boots? He walks on, and in a battle of nerves, this is the kind of player you would want in your side. Well, they all agree to take a penalty. No one is press-ganged. But now his teammates hoping that he can keep his cool. Cannot happen to me, I've got to get it right. The crowd's silent as he walks to the spot. Well, he'll remember this for a very long time, whatever the outcome. Well, that may well make him today's hero. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled there. He went the right way and made a perfect save. How did he keep that one out? Great save. And my word, he saved it! Can you believe it? And he now gets set to take his penalty. Oh, he's so unlucky. The keeper just doing enough to keep it out. He saved it. He read that so well. Never looked like beating him. That's a marvellous display of agility. Just look at the way he got across for that. He's kept it out. It's a wonderful save. He chose the right way, and that's a wonderful save. Goalkeeping right out of the top draw. A poor penalty, but every goalkeeper will claim a great stop on a penalty. The keeper got across really well for that. Oh, marvellous save. Great stop, and such agility. The speed in which a big man got down to the ball. He's cheered on by his teammates, some of whom can't watch, as he heads towards the spot. And the keeper's managed to get something behind it. Incredible. Well, I'm not sure he knew where the ball was, but he got there. He leaves the centre circle and heads off to take his allotted penalty. And now comes his turn in this dramatic shootout. He's taken a few penalties in his career in normal playing time, but he's never taken one more important than this. He's ready to take this one, knowing at the end he'll either be hero or the villain. To blast it or to place it. That's the decision he has to make. It's easy to say, but it's the moment to cast aside any doubts and try in this heated atmosphere to remain cool, calm and collected. And so he prepares to take one of the most important penalties, perhaps the most important, of his footballing career. Well, that could prove the vital save. Crowd absolutely transfixed by this competition. And it's saved. He gambled. And it came off. Oh, and it's been saved. And he stopped it. And the keeper makes a fabulous save. Well, he didn't look comfortable walking up to take his penalty. And nerves seem to have got to him. Oh, that's wretched luck. It's just wide. Oh, and his shot flew wide of the post. And he's missed. He's wide of the target. Nerves got the better of him there. Oh, dear. He scuffed it. Made a complete mess of it. Relief for the keeper. Disbelief for the taker. And the keeper saves the penalty. Oh, I think the tension got to him. He's hit it wide. He's missed it. Pressure got to him. The tension here, quite unbelievable. That's terribly bad luck. He tried for the corner. It went inches wide. And he's missed the target. The ball wide and the keeper all smiles. Well, he failed in the first requirement to hit the target. And he's missed it. And he'll want the ground to open up beneath him. Oh dear, what must he be feeling? Wide of the target. Well, everyone will sympathise with him. But the miss could be crucial. Easy to say you should score from a penalty. Very different under these circumstances. Oh, and he's placed it wide. And the goalkeeper is alive to what he was trying to do. That's a tremendous stop. Oh, and he's hit it wide and he can't believe it. And he's drilled it wide. What a mixture of relief and heartbreak here. A quite superb save. And the keeper saved it. Oh, so well. And the keeper chose correctly and has saved well. He saved it. And can you believe it? The keeper, now cheered on by his teammates, made a great stop. And he saved it. A really good guess by the keeper. And it stayed out. A poor penalty. And it's gone wide. And it's well over. And there is a picture of abject misery. Well, the nerves got to him. Not the first and won't be the last. And sadly, that miss could stay with him for quite a while. And the keeper looks very relieved to see the ball clear the crossbar. But it looked as though he took his eye off the ball for a second. It was a bad miss. Went for par, but didn't keep it down. Is that miss going to be decisive? Well, the keeper now allowed to move may have put him off a little. And he'll be disappointed that he didn't even hit the target. And the keeper just waves it over the crossbar. And he put so much power into it. But inaccuracy has cost him dear. Maybe he should have taken a little more time. The nerves rushed him there. And he's missed it. And his face tells the story. Well, the crowd have enjoyed every minute of this contest. now to be decided from the penalty competition. They'll be willing their players on to claim the victory. It's never an easy situation for a manager, knowing what to say. The choice has been made of the first five penalty takers, and it's just a question of encouraging and showing confidence, I suppose. But it's all down now, really, to nerves. Every player doing his best to stay calm and keep a cool head. In penalty competitions, only the goalkeepers end up as heroes. The others just praying they will not be the villain. Pressure is enormous here on these players as they prepare for the penalty shootout. Every penalty taker knows how he wants to take it. Some will change their minds, and for somebody, it will prove costly. Each one will come to the spot with an idea of how they're going to take their kick, but knowing no one else can do it for them. It's almost impossible to stay calm with a kick of such importance, but somehow they manage it. And the keeper watches the ball sail over his head. It was a poor penalty. The pressure down there must be enormous. And what we're going to find out is who handles it the best. No point now in looking back on the missed chances over the 90 minutes and the extra time. It's a question of nerve and determination. It's gone over, and one set of the fans delighted. He went for the top corner, but he was well over the top, and he's missed. The goalkeeper not made to do anything except watch it go over. Oh, he got under the ball, and it's cleared the crossbar, and it's high. The keeper not troubled at all. Easy to say now that he should have done better. Well, I think the pressure really got to him. He never looked like scoring. He just didn't get over the ball, and that's well over the bar. Well, this is a time when football can be a very cruel game, but we have to have a winner, and the tension provides its own entertainment. And it looks as though some of the players have been moved to new positions, a change of tactics here. I wonder whether they'll prove effective. Change of formation here. Maybe he feels his side are not yet playing to their full potential. Or maybe this has been forced upon him, but there seems to be an element of reshuffling of the side going on. Now, this change of formation may just strengthen them a little. Maybe a slight change, tactical change there on the pitch, and that will open up a few more possibilities for him. A change in formation, and it might be just what they need. The manager clearly isn't happy, and it looks as though he wants to make a change somewhere. Well, plenty of advice coming from the bench, and the players are being told about a few changes to make. Quick reorganisation here could provide them with the imagination they've been lacking so far. Well, managers are given a little more licence these days to have the area they're allowed to move in, but I think he's in danger of carrying that a bit far. Referee might not like it. What a way to decide such an important match. Love it or loathe it, you have to say the shootout makes for a great spectacle. Looks like a tactical switch here has been a bit of an adjustment for a couple of players, and I think we're about to see a change of formation. I wonder what we can expect now, whether it will prove to be successful. And the manager opting to gamble a bit here with a change of formation, and a little restructuring of the side is going on, deemed necessary by the manager. And there's a little reorganisation here from the manager. The manager deciding here to make a few changes in his side, and the manager choosing to move things around here a bit. The manager obviously not happy with the shape of his team, and shouting out a few instructions. And the manager is signalling frantically on the sideline here. The referee might have to have a few words with him if he goes on. And a quick change around here. Manager conscious of the need to reshuffle his side to match what the opposition have done. The manager at this point trying to exude a feeling of calm and confidence in the players chosen, telling them they'll do it. And it's down to just a few minutes now. Surely this must be the last throw of the dice. A brief lull before the penalty shootout. Time to find that cool temperament, which in the end will prove decisive. Two teams then gather in the centre circle, some knowing they would take a penalty, others wondering whether they dare watch. So rich is the prize of success, so small the margin of error between success and what will be seen as failure. I can't remember a game that had so many opportunities for scoring goals during the regulation time that in the end has to be decided from a penalty shootout. Well, the teams couldn't be separated earlier, but now we must have a winner, and penalties will decide it. After all their efforts today, half these players are going to be extremely disappointed in a few minutes. So it's down to the penalty shootout. Many feared it's not the best way to settle a competition, but nobody yet has come up with a better one, and for the fans, It's an exciting spectacle. And the referee looks at his watch. And the final whistle is not far off. Not long now. The end of a hard game for both teams is nigh. Very little left in this match. Only seconds remaining. And there's the whistle for full time. That's it. The referee has blown for full time. And it's all over. The referee blows for the end of the 90 minutes. The referee indicates the end of 90 minutes. And there, in fact, is the final whistle. That's it. The referee indicates full time. We are very near to the end of this contest. And that will be the last kick of the game. And with that, the referee blows the final whistle. And that brings us to the end of this contest. There goes the referee's whistle. And with that, the referee brings the game to an end. And that's the end of a very hard-fought 90 minutes. Well, that's it. Not the best match I've seen this year, but definitely not the worst either. Well, some of the players wanted to hear it, others didn't, but there it is, it's full time. The whistle blows, and there goes the final whistle. And that's the last incident of a thoroughly entertaining match. The referee brings it to an end. Possibly time for just one more all-out assault. Not long to go, and some of the crowd anxious for the final whistle to be blown. Time ticking away here. And they seem happy just to defend the score. The referee checks his watch, but he allows play to go on. It's down to the last few minutes here. The referee takes a very long look at his watch. Just a few minutes left on the referee's watch. The referee looks at his watch and checks with both assistants. Some in the crowd are urging the referee to blow his whistle. Not long to go. Some of the crowd anxious for the final whistle to be blown. They don't want the opposition to get possession. They're just running the clock down. The referee may want some words with him for taking his time like this. Well, the crowd don't seem to appreciate the time wasting. Certainly doesn't make for a great spectacle. Seems somewhat indecisive, and the referee may give him a jolt if he doesn't hurry. Well, I don't see what his problem is. He just appears to be running the clock down. If he doesn't hurry, the referee will simply add on more time for time wasting. Well, there's taking your time and taking your time. As long as the referee's adding on the time he's wasting. And there goes the whistle for half-time. There's the half-time whistle, and there's the half-time whistle. And that's the end of a fascinating first 45 minutes. Not long left. Just happy to keep possession, and happy with the result as it stands at the moment. Well, let's hope that the second half can live up to that first half. The referee indicates the end of 45 minutes. Well, after that, I wonder what we can expect from the second half of this clash. And that's the end of this half. Well, I must say I'm already looking forward to the second half now. The referee has signaled the end of the first half. Well, I think I'll let those figures speak for themselves. They're the total number of corners won by each team. That's a fair indication of the match so far. Well, those figures, I think, say it all. And he's running the risk of being penalised for time wasting. Not sure those figures paint a completely accurate picture of this game. The referee may decide to hurry them up a little, and they seem happy just to keep possession. Well, they seem to be running down the clock now. Well, I guess if you can't get the ball, you can't score, and that's the plan. Well, some players here seem to be determined to spoil the flow of the game. Surely he's taken long enough over this. The referee must intervene, and he's running the risk of being penalised for time wasting. And there we see the number of corners so far. Well, those figures say it all. Quite a few chances so far. Well, as somebody once said, there are lies, damn lies, and then there are statistics. Well, it's clear that both teams have had plenty of chances. Another useful caption from our research department. Well, there have been plenty of chances so far today. Well, are they watching the same match as us? Some figures can be very misleading. Just wondering how they work out those figures, I have to say. Well, those figures make for interesting reading. A hard-fought match and surprising statistics. The caption shows us just how many corners have been won so far, and they're the number of fouls committed by each team, and a caption summarising the behaviour of the two teams today. And there we see both teams' disciplinary record. Interesting. Well, you can see from the number of fouls so far the type of game we have here today. I think the referee has had a good game so far, and those figures tend to support that view. The referee has been firm, but certainly fair so far. Oh, a little glimpse of the referee's notebook. Very interesting. And there we see both teams' disciplinary record. Interesting. Well, all credit to the referee. So far, he's been extremely consistent. Who's been a naughty boy? There's the number of opportunities that each team has had from corners so far. Well, that seems to be the one thing letting him down. He really must control his temper. Well, one thing he certainly doesn't believe is that it's only a game. There, the amount of possession enjoyed by each team. Interesting figures. I think you could say that's a fair indication of the match so far. And a caption appears telling us the amount of possession each team has had. Well, they're certainly interesting statistics. Can't say I think that those figures really mean much. And there we see the time that each team has had on the ball. Useful statistics. If you don't have the ball, you can't score, of course. Well, speaking to the manager earlier, I learned that he must be very worried about his player's disciplinary record. Well, I'm not sure that throw was taken from where the referee's assistant signalled. If it moves down the line much further, we may see the referee award the throw to the other team. Well, I think that's just a reflection of the competitive spirit that this match is being played in. Used the shoulder, but it was a foul. And I'm not sure there was intent there. But he was certainly using his arms, appeared to be using his weight just a little too much for the referee's liking. A foul is given for the handoff. Certainly appeared to throw his arm across his opponent. And a foul is given. And a foul for leaning on just a little too hard. A foul is given for the use of the arm. And he certainly wasn't giving any quarter in that challenge. And he's been penalised for rather over-barging. Well, that's a rare blot on his copybook. And I'm all for keeping football as a physical game. But his arm certainly looked a little high to me. A clumsy challenge, and he's penalised for use of the elbow. He was checked across the body with the arm. That's a foul. They both gave as good as they received. I don't see what the problem was, but a foul is signalled. Or perhaps he was impeded. I would be inclined to give the benefit of the doubt. But it looked to me as if he was using his strength in a fair challenge, but a foul has been given. While some say the modern game is going a bit soft, but use of the elbow has always been frowned upon. Well, I think he was trying to get to the ball, but illegal use of the arms is the verdict. He looks to have been leaning on a little more than the referee would have liked, or indeed is willing to allow. Well, I can remember when players were taught to use their body like that, but not in the modern game, however. And he may consider himself extremely unlucky to be booked. It's usually the epitome of good behaviour. I can only suggest that his elbow was a little high. It's a foul. Bit of a body check there. Free kick awarded. But it's been rumoured that he's been carrying something of an injury. Perhaps he'll be scoring a few more times when he's shaken it off. And I don't think he's realised his best form yet. I'm sure he's capable of scoring more goals. It's been said with a little more confidence and experience, he could be capable of many, many goals. Not spectacular figures, but perhaps that's understandable. Little gamesmanship there, stealing a couple of yards on the throw. There is a law against moving the ball down the field like that. Maybe he's not aware of it. Well, you can see how competitive this game is. And territory is even being challenged on the throws. And there is the reason that these men endure all the stress and hardship. Well, there isn't a lot he can do right now. He must just trust in his players' abilities. A mixture of frustration and anger in the dugout. And you can see why managers sometimes don't last too long in this game. And I think he's very disappointed with that performance. The manager seems to be lost in his own thoughts. Disappointment and dejection. All the negative emotions of football there. Well, let's hope that's nothing serious. I have a feeling that this might be serious. Well, there's no love lost between these two players, and my word, it showed there. No real intention there, but the unfortunate player is still in some trouble. And I think that reaction says it all. He's claiming it was an accident. Well, I wouldn't like to suggest otherwise. I'll leave that to the crowd. It looks like a bad injury. And one never likes to see a player in pain like that. And he does seem to be in some trouble. It's always a shame to see a player lying in pain. It's something we never want to see, really. The crowd think he's play-acting, but for me, he's clearly hurt. Looks like a nasty one. A bad challenge, and it could be his last action in the match. Oh, that's a bad tackle. And the victim looks in a pretty bad way. And the player on the floor is writhing in pain. But you do wonder when you see that, if the player's really as hurt as he's suggesting. Well, he's writhing in agony, and I actually think he is feeling that pain. He's relishing these moments, and I must say, I don't blame him. That's a bad challenge, and it could well be a bad injury. Oh, goodness me, he went down like a ton of bricks. And the manager is overjoyed. Oh, and he seems to be enjoying this competition now. Well, you really have to enjoy the heights if you want to survive as a manager at this level. Pure elation in the dugout. And a favourable reaction from the bench. I think there'll be some strong words later. Well, I'd like to eavesdrop on the team talk a little later. Well, that could well be a recurrence of the old injury. And he'll play no further part in the contest. The manager must make a substitution. Let's hope the injury isn't too bad. He obviously can't continue. And the manager is forced into making the change. It looks like he has to come off. I don't think the manager planned to make a change just yet. But change now, he must. It's good to see him up on his feet and carrying on. It's good to see him up again. Let's hope he's okay. Let's see if he can shake off that challenge. Well, he looks okay now. Quite a contrast to a couple of moments ago. And he's ready to rejoin the fray. I'm not going to suggest for one second that he made a meal of that challenge. Well, he's rejoining the play. Tackle looked very bad, but he's up already. Well, that looks a pretty bad injury. He's just not the sort of player who goes in for histrionics. Well, it's good to see him carrying on. No one wants to see a player having to leave the field because of injury. He's carrying on. Perhaps that challenge wasn't quite as bad as it looked. Hopefully he can shake off that challenge. Time will tell. And it may take him a few minutes to shake off that knock. And he's up on his feet. We'll soon find out if it was as serious as he made out. It appears he's going to try and run that one off. And after a challenge like that, the manager will certainly be keeping a close eye on him. It looks like he's in trouble. I think he really should have been replaced a while ago. Sometimes the player doesn't know what is best for him. Well, his movement says it all. He definitely needs attention. Time for a substitution, perhaps. Oh dear, that looks to be serious to me. He hasn't looked effective since that challenge, and he'll surely have to be replaced. That knock that he picked up earlier has taken its toll, and the manager may well be forced to make a substitution. But his manager is quite rightly disgusted with that tackle, and he must make a hurried replacement. And this injury may have a great impact on the game. Manager's forced into a substitution, and he knows that the flow may now change without him. But the injury has forced the manager into making a substitution, and he's had to bring off a very valuable player. It's always a shame to see a player taken off in these circumstances, but the manager will have to make a change, and quickly too. The manager has to make a swap. You might even see the team being reshaped because of that injury. A player has to come off. He's picked up what looks to be a bad injury, and the manager has to substitute him. And I think that challenge is going to force the manager into a substitution. It really does appear the player can't carry on. Clearly, he's in trouble, and the manager must make the change. Clearly, a very tired player. He's been a vital weapon, though, throughout this game. I think that's a case of tiredness. We may question his fitness, but certainly not his commitment. He's given his team everything. Well, that's a case of tiredness, if ever I saw one. His fitness has rather let him down. Never looked like getting to that ball. But he's just lacked that half a yard of pace. And he looks very fatigued. Perhaps the manager is beginning to think about a few changes. There are a few tired players out there. Oh dear. Extremely tired legs there. He's really given his all. Well, we've seen him all over the pitch today. But all that work has now taken its toll. He's very, very tired. Oh, great piece of play. And I've watched him for a while now and he hasn't looked comfortable for some time. And I think a change is imminent. Good use of the space, and they're getting in behind the opposition. Some of the defensive cover is not as good as it might be. Good movement off the ball. No doubt who's doing the orchestration, and the team is really well organized. What a difference when players want the ball. Oh, a sweet passing movement. Not sure what they can do to change it, but the opposition are really running the show, finding space well. Oh, they've really got hold of the game now, keeping possession well. And he seems to be signalling to the bench. I think he wants to come off. Cool play there in a difficult situation. Intelligent play, the ball being made to do the work. Well, not too many runs left in those legs. He looks absolutely shattered. And he's covered every inch of the pitch today. But now he appears to be running on empty. He really looks as though he's running on empty, and the manager may decide to make a change. Well, he's certainly given 100%. The pace of the game has been very fast, and he's certainly given his all. I think the speed of the game has taken its toll. Those legs look pretty tired. I'm sure the manager is taking note of the tiredness creeping into his squad. Good one-touch stuff. Well, that first touch was not good. The crowd not overly impressed by some of the play. Perhaps the manager will think about shuffling his team. Clearly something has to be done. Well, they definitely aren't having their share of luck today. The football isn't as attractive as some I've seen. Expectation far outweighs delivery so far today. I'm sure the managers of both these sides would have something to say about the sloppy play we've seen so far. Really, the movement off the ball is not good. Oh, and he was fooled by that. Somehow the defender got himself on the wrong side. Really nice touch. They really must concentrate a little more. It's very sloppy play. Oh, that's poor attacking. They never really believed they were going to do anything with the ball. Sometimes the beautiful game doesn't look so beautiful. Oh, that's poor defending. Marking was definitely slack. Now, the crowd are letting the players know their feelings about this game. I really think we could have a little more of that. I can't repeat what the crowd are saying about that, but it's quite clear they're not too happy. Wonderful stuff. Oh, nice. Oh, that's a great cross. Oh, that's an intelligent piece of football. Didn't have to check his stride. Beautifully placed. It's a perfectly weighted ball. Fine attacking play. Some really good attacking play there. Neat interpassing. They really are knocking the ball around well today. It seems the fans are a tad disappointed by what they've so far witnessed. But I'm not sure of their intentions there. They seem to be overcomplicating things at times. Really fine searching ball. Absolutely bang on target. The crowd are really showing their appreciation now. Great awareness of the players in space. Good vision. Some good ball skills there on display. Oh, and he's found his man well. Oh, well played. He made that look simple, but it was anything but. He's put that one away wonderfully. Great power and accuracy on the header. Oh, goal! Not the easiest ball to get to. It was a fantastic header. Sheer poetry. What a classy finish to some great build-up play. The defense were left a little flat-footed there, but still a fantastic header. And he found his man wonderfully well. He timed his leap so well. A great header. And a great goal. He just got enough on the ball to direct it beyond the goalkeeper's reach. And the header finishes off a fine move. Really a great goal. It's there, the keeper beaten by really what was a thunderous header. Great header, some real quality finishing here today. And that flew in. He got up for it so well. That's a perfect finish to a perfect move. Wonderful header. And that's a tremendous header. Really well worked move. And the keeper is beaten by a superbly timed header. What a great move. He rose so well. And left the defender staring into space. Oh, good play. He met that cross with a terrific header. Marvellous goal. And that's a searching ball into the danger zone. Touch of precision about that. Oh, he's picked out his man quite beautifully. Remarkable passing. That's a terrific ball. Inspirational. Fooled by the body shape. Good ball. High into the box. Up into the area. But sadly, an opportunity missed. A good attempt, but no one around to finish it off. But he really should have looked up before crossing into an empty box. The defense are outnumbered here. This could be it. The attackers outnumber the defense. A lot of players have come into forward positions. If he can just squeeze the ball through, there are plenty of opportunities ahead. A good pass is all it needs. There are men ahead of him. Front players have found some space. They're waiting for the through ball. If he looks up, he'll see teammates ahead of him and wide open. Interesting. There are plenty of men ahead of him. There's an extra attacker. There's a man over. This could lead to a goal. I think he may have seen the runners ahead of him. He's got support up front here. They're really running into space well. There's some telling runs being made ahead of him. Really great movement off the ball. There's an opportunity to his left. There's an open man to his left. He's got good support on his left. Up into the air. They look to have a man over here. There is movement off to his left. Dangerous. Here's the cross. Could be useful. It's lofted into the box. He's rather overhit that one. Good cross, but no one there. Sailing into the box, but no one there to capitalize. And he threw that chance away. His teammates were far better positioned. And he just went for glory when there were far better options. He had only one intention when he might have considered passing to his teammates. That's a good positive run. It's good to see a player wanting to take the others on. Excellent feet, excellent vision. And the ball just seems to stick to his feet at times. That's marvellous ball control. Good running with the ball. Fantastic close skills there. He really does seem to relish running at players. Well, the only word to describe that attempt is greedy. It's a good clearance from the keeper. That's a nice kick out. Possession retained. Well found. That's an intelligent clearance. And the goalkeeper sets up the counter-attack. Let's see if they can build something from this. That's a good kick from the keeper. Well out by the number one. That's good distribution by the keeper. The keeper never really got hold of that. He really lashed at that, and his teammates in the area are letting him know their feelings. Ball is given away once again. Poor clearance. And a more intelligent option would have been to play the ball into the box. But there looked to be better options than that. There was plenty of movement in the area. Well, they were almost queuing up in the area. That was quite selfish. Surely it would have been more intelligent to play it to a man in a better position. Well, there were others around the box waiting for the pass. I'm not sure that was the best option that he took there in that position. He took that very early. A chance wasted, perhaps. Now, that's very poor distribution. Attack is broken down by the defense again. Cool head by the defender. And the ball is out of the danger area. Oh, a desperate clearance there. That clearance is easily intercepted. They failed to get it away convincingly. He rather underhit that clearance. A rather panicked attempt at a clearance. The defense are getting rather desperate. Oh, a really hurried clearance. The ball is rather spooned away. It's a comfortable interception. Pressure is beginning to tell, and a corner is given. A corner has been conceded. A rather hurried clearance. The goalkeeper a little unhappy with his defense. Cool defending. Oh, that was an unnecessary corner given away. Seemed to be time to make a proper clearance. A brief respite for the defense. The corner conceded. Corner. and the defence really rather panicked under pressure, and they're happy to concede a corner. They don't seem to be able to capitalise on their advantage since the sending off. This is a fantastic display by the depleted team. He hasn't managed to find any of his players. The reduction in numbers certainly hasn't affected the way they're playing. That's a really poor kick, and I hardly think that was his intention. Excellent defending. That was beginning to look rather ominous. Great interception. And it's well away. On that kick upfield will buy the defence a little time to reorganise. That's away well by the defence. All out defending. That's well away. It really is turning into a fairy tale performance. The few triumphing against the many. They're working incredibly hard to reduce that difference in numbers. Well, they really have dug deep since the dismissal. It's a great example of character. At times it seems they have 12 men on the pitch instead of just 10. Well, that dismissal by the referee really has proved to be the turning point in this game. It's been one-way traffic since. Well, they've made the most of their numerical superiority. It's been one-way traffic since. Reduced personnel, reduced opportunities. Since the sending off, they really haven't looked like troubling the opposition. Collectively, their heads have dropped since the sending off. Since the sending off, they appear to have totally run out of ideas. A pity about the dismissal, but I think the result was inevitable either way. But I might suggest that they play with just 10 men in their next game. Seems to improve their performance. But the last thing needed was the sending off. But even so, we've really seen some wonderful football since then. The 10 men look very tired now. It's becoming more and more like an exhibition game. It's 10 men against an unstoppable force. The extra man has made the world of difference here. I think they may need a miracle here. This reduction in numbers has totally stifled their creativity. And so far, they haven't been able to make the extra man tell. The extra man is really beginning to tell here. The sending off has just emphasized the difference between these two teams. They've been untouchable since the sending off. I think the offense occurred outside the box. He just fell inside across the line. Although reduced in numbers, their true character has certainly shone through. And the referee's decision is a free kick. I must say, it looked very close to a penalty. The players are trying to say that that offence happened inside the box, but it clearly didn't. It appears that more players don't necessarily mean more opportunities. But if they use the width of the pitch rather better, they could surely drive home their numerical advantage. Although they have superiority in numbers, they certainly aren't getting a comparable share of the play. A man down? But they don't seem to have noticed. Makes one wonder how good they would have been if they hadn't had a man sent off. Their work rate has gone up tenfold since the sending off incident. This is becoming an heroic performance by the 10 men. The referee has given a free kick. I'm not sure it wasn't a penalty. Well, today's officials really haven't had too much to do. But what they have done, they've done well. Although it's been a frantic game, I don't think we've had many stoppages, and the refereeing has been first class. Well, the referee has decided he'll let the game flow and it's work for him, in spite of its frantic pace. Well, the referee's had a very good game. He hasn't had too much to do, but he's been firm and he's been fair. Well, I must say, the standard of refereeing today has been really rather poor. Some strange decisions. Our referee has been somewhat inconsistent today. I think he lost the confidence of the players some time ago. We've seen really too much of the referee today. He hasn't been able to let the game flow. Well, I think our referee is having what we would say is a bad game. I think the governing body may have to look at the standard of today's officials. The referee has really made some terrible misjudgments. There have been some quite dreadful decisions by the referee today, I'm afraid. He's very lucky to get away with just the free kick. It looked inside the box to me. The referee really hasn't been able to stamp his authority on the game. Inconsistent refereeing. Sometimes he seems to be at a different game from the one we're watching. Your sentiments? Your feelings? Your thoughts so far? Well, what do you make of that then? What's your view of it? Any thoughts? Any observations? Your views? That's right on the edge of the area. He'd be lucky if he escapes the referee's attention for that. What's your opinion? What a hat-trick. He's had a fantastic day today. The referee has signalled a free kick. Most of the players seem to think the offence occurred in the area. A difficult decision here for the referee. He's given a free kick, not a penalty. I think the foul player's trying to say he was impeded in the box, but a free kick has been given. Full marks for today's referee. He's done a splendid job in what's turned out to be a pretty hard-fought contest. The officials have done an excellent job here today. Some tough calls, but I can't really think of one that I disagreed with. The referee has done very well to keep up with this game. It's been played at a frantic pace. Refereeing has been really good for today's match. Well, it looked inevitable after the second goal, but it's a good way to complete your hat-trick, that. Well, you just can't give a player of his quality the chances he's had tonight. No surprise, it's a brilliant hat-trick. Simply a wonderful individual performance as he completes his hat-trick. Ah, that's an excellent individual performance. His third goal of the match. And a hat-trick to remember. Oh, that's a terrible ball. You really should look a bit before just playing it into space. There's absolutely no fluidity in their play. Oh, it's a badly judged pass. Ah, bad pass. Given away once more. Well, that ball was never going to arrive. I don't think that was his intention. And there's the hat-trick. It's been a delight to watch his performance. And he really hasn't stopped working for a moment. Once again, the ball has been intercepted. Well, they're just not going to get very far with passes of that quality. Oh, that really is sloppy play. Poor pass. But his touch really seems to have let him down in this game so far. A little bit more concentration might help. They don't seem to be having the run of the ball so far in this game. Lack of concentration. And the ball is given away again. Oh, that's a pretty half-hearted attempt at a pass. What a disappointment. The move breaks down again. Well, you can't score goals if you don't have the ball. And they seem to be quite happy just to give it away. Oh, and he took it so well. That's a wonderful hat-trick from such a skillful player. They're working really hard to chase the ball down. So why do they then relinquish possession so easily? More passes to the opposition than to colleagues. That's the story so far. Oh, what a wonderful shot. He's proved he's one of the best. It's a tremendous hat-trick. And he hits his third goal of the game. And it's been a fine individual performance. Oh, when he's on this kind of form, there seems to be no stopping him. That makes it a hat-trick for him. And that's his third. A brilliant hat-trick. Every goal an absolute peach. Well, there's no denying that this man is hungry for goals. That's his third. And he may well not stop there. And there, his third goal of the match. A cool finish to complete a hat-trick. And no wonder he looks delighted. Oh, what finishing. He made that look very easy. And it completes a fantastic hat-trick. Well, they've been given no time on the ball, being made to rush many of their passes. And as a result, the ball is often being given away. The last man is signaling for offside, but I don't think it was. They're looking for the offside decision, but the last man was playing him on. Offside wanted. Won't be given. The flag stays down. It's a deceptive pass. The defence looked to the assistant referee for offside. The flag stays down. The referee plays the advantage. A foul, but the referee plays advantage. Plays it well. The referee seems to be happy with that challenge. And the referee plays the good advantage. And the referee allows play to go on. No flow to their game at all. So often breaks down when there's no apparent pressure. The referee has played a good advantage. Good advantage played there. The referee waves play on. Here's the break, and there are three up ahead of him. Chances here. There's a good run up ahead. Possibilities for an early ball here. There are three players ahead of him. Three players ahead. Let's see which one he chooses. There are three men upfield and all sorts of opportunities here. He has three men up in the box. Three up in support. They should be able to create something. A momentary lapse and possession changes hands. Two attackers up in support. He's got two ahead of him. He never looked comfortable on the ball there. Just couldn't quite play it through the channel to his teammate. Now the defence hesitated, expecting a flag. But it's the old maxim, play to the whistle. They were looking for offside, and that may cost them. And the defence looked to the assistant referee for a flag. A very close call, but not offside. Just a hesitation by the defenders. They were looking for the flag. The good run being made ahead, a good pass will find him. Great speed on the ball. Great speed and poise on the ball. Nice little injection of pace to take him past the defender. Just look at his speed with the ball. The defence have really struggled to cope with his pace. He looks at such ease on the ball. Fantastic pace there. Looks like a lost cause, but he's willing to run everything down. He looks very comfortable on the ball today. Well, that early goal makes the remainder of the match a mouth-watering prospect. There are two making runs ahead of him. That's exactly what we needed in this match. Surely we see a response from the other side. Just what the game needed. We all hope for an early goal, and we've had one. The tie is now charged with excitement. Exactly what they needed. Let's see if they can build on that. That's just what they didn't want, the early goal. And there's a feeling the floodgates might be open. An early goal is precisely what was needed. And that's really set the game up. And they take the early advantage. Oh, the goal will not count. The referee has whistled. It's over the line, but it won't stand. The referee had already stopped play. No goal. The disappointment quite apparent. But the referee had already stopped play for an earlier infringement. Two running in support up ahead. The whistle was a bit late, but the goal will not stand. He didn't hear the whistle. The goal won't stand. A good chance here. There are two up in support. There's a good run ahead if he can pick him out. He's got plenty of support. The chance here for the early ball. There's a lone runner making a break down the middle. Two men upfield if he can pick one out. A great run there. Would he go on or make the pass? The referee had already stopped play. That one won't count. Fog has been a problem here all day, but it's a little bit better now than it was half an hour ago. Well, the referee has made several inspections, and he's happy he can see what he needs to see. So in spite of the fog, this match will go ahead. Well, it's going to be warm and sunny for this contest. Well, as you can see, we have a fine sunny day here for this match. Oh, many of the spectators enjoying the sunshine, but the conditions are going to be pretty warm for the players for this contest. Welcome on a rather overcast evening. Well, it's a little unseasonable, but snow has come to cover the pitch about half an hour ago, but it's perfectly playable. The match will go ahead. Well, the shades of night seem to be falling rather fast this evening. It's very overcast. Welcome on a rather misty night. Welcome to a rainy contest. It's been pouring for the last hour here, but it won't count. The whistle had already gone. Welcome on what you can see is not the most pleasant day. It's been raining quite hard for the last half an hour. Well, we have a bit of a drizzle coming down as we welcome you for this match. Well, no wind, but as you can see, plenty of rain for this match. And the pitch is certainly going to cut up very quickly. Snowy, snowy night as we welcome you for this contest. Heavy snow has been raining for the last couple of hours. It's picked up nicely by the floodlights, but it's going to cause a few problems for the players. Thick snow had been forecast, and for a change, those forecasters have got it right. It's been snowing for the last half an hour or so, but the pitch is playable. Just a slight dusting of snow adds to the atmosphere as it's picked out in the floodlights. And this has all the ingredients of being a fine contest. Oh, there's no problem with your picture. It is rather misty here. We hope it's not going to get worse. Slightly misty conditions for the crowd, but the quality of light shouldn't cause any difficulties as far as your picture's concerned. Well, in spite of a nice sunny day, we've been given a rather overcast evening for this match. Play had already been stopped. The goal won't count. Rain, rain, go away is the demand of the crowd, particularly those who are not under cover. It's a little unpleasant, the conditions here. Well, it's raining heavily. Those who haven't brought their mats with them are in a bit of trouble. It wasn't forecast, but it's arrived. Let's hope it's not going to spoil the play. Well, welcome on what you can see is a very snowy day. Welcome to a snow-covered pitch. Well, deep snow is what the players are going to have to put up with in this match. Well, we have a rather overcast evening here. It's a sunny, fine day for this contest. Well, fog is a little bit of a problem at the moment. We hope it will go away. Well, we hope that this match will be able to take place. As you can see, one half of the pitch is very much in fog. Slightly misty evening. Particularly over to the goal to our right. Well, the early kickoff might have caught one or two people out. I'm sure the crowd will fill out as the contest goes on. But there aren't too many in the ground at the start. It's the usual capacity crowd here. They'll be checking the record books again. Another capacity crowd, it seems. Well, we have a good-sized crowd for this match, and it's been keenly anticipated. People still making their way into the ground, but already here it's a good crowd. Well, a good crowd is a little bit short of capacity. But even so, plenty of support here for the players. Well, the referee has made one or two rather strange decisions, so make what you will of those figures. But I think those figures confirm that we've been watching a pretty ferocious contest today. Well, one or two individuals might find themselves having to report to the governing body at some point in the near future. Not much for the referee to do so far today, and that's always good to see. Well, the ground staff have had to work very hard here forking the pitch because it's been raining now for the last hour and a half or so, and sometimes very heavily, but it has eased off at the moment, so I don't think the match is in any doubt. It's been an extremely tough game, and those figures aren't in any way surprising. Well, that confirms that the referee has been a pretty busy man so far. But it's not too often we see his name in the referee's book. I think he can be proud of his record so far. Well, those figures show what we already knew. A great marksman. And his finishing so far has been first class, and those figures show it all. And I'm sure managers around the world will be taking note of that caption, but I'm sure he's more than capable of going on to higher things. Well, there's good movement to his right, some good running off the ball to his right. Final shower of the day, one hopes. There have been several around, but it is that time of the year. But the pitch is going to be a bit heavy after all this rain. He might want to spread the play out to his right. And there are players on the far side. Well, you join a capacity crowd here. It's a rather disappointing turnout for this contest. As you can see, there are several empty seats, the current home form, not bringing the crowds in. And I think this is in danger of being the lowest attendance of the season here. Pretty small crowd, but let's hope that the match is in inverse proportion to that. Not quite the crowd we were expecting for this match, but that's not a problem for you. Not quite as many people in the ground as was anticipated. Maybe one or two late arrivals. There's plenty of support to the right.
Just approaching the midway point with a great early breakthrough for the home team. But all's not lost for the visitors. There's still plenty of time for them to force a result. The all-important early goal going to the home team. It really does so much for the team's confidence. The visitors must pick themselves up if they want to get back into the game. A great start for the home side. If they keep this sort of quality going, there's definitely no way back for today's visitors. Well, as you can see from the scoreline, both teams have managed to score early on. Something both managers will be pleased with, although I'm not too sure they'll be happy with the defenders. Well, with three quarters of the match remaining, I'm sure there's more goals to come. Well, plenty of chances and a few goals. Both goalkeepers forced to keep busy. I hope this continues, as it's a cracking game so far. Well, not too many clear-cut chances so far, but the few that have arrived were dealt with appropriately. Fantastic shooting, leaving the scores level. A really good start from the visitors. However, there's still plenty of time for the home side to get back into the game. Perhaps if it stays like this, the manager will make a few changes at half-time. Well, to go behind so early in a game is always tough. But the game is not over yet, and the fans here are fantastic. They'll be behind their side right to the end. Well, I had the home team down to win this encounter before the game started, but a great start for the visitors, which might just prove me wrong. However, there's plenty of time left in the clock. Well, their home form suggested they would take control of the match, but I really didn't expect a game as one-sided as this, and not so early on anyway. The visitors are outplayed and outclassed at the moment.
Well, as you can see, the opposition have forced many more corners, an indication of the balance of play.
Well, a very slow start from the visitors, in complete contrast from the home side. 25 minutes have passed, and there's already a commanding lead. What a cracking match, only 25 minutes old, and already the home side are running the show. The visitors' defenders seem to be arguing and bickering between themselves, and they really need to sort this out. Well, their away form at the moment is a little indifferent, but the fans I spoke to before the game were really, really confident. They suggested control of the game would take place early on. I have to say, I didn't expect a match as one-sided as this. Well, the bookies had them clear favourites before the game, and looks as if they're going to be right. Only a quarter of the way through the game, and already they look favourites to take the spoils. I just hope there's more goals to come. Well, I saw our visitors play a couple of weeks ago, and they were absolutely awful. I don't know what their manager has said, but they've taken complete control of this match, and some of the football they've played has been nothing short of fantastic. Well, as you can see from the scoreline, neither team has managed to score the all-important first goal. There have been a few chances, perhaps the strikers could have done better, but hopefully the goal drought won't continue for too much longer. Well, plenty of chances, but no one's taken any advantage yet. The way the match is being played, I honestly can't see it staying 0-0 for too much longer. Before I finish, I must mention the standard of goalkeeping. Both keepers have performed heroics. Well, not many clear-cut chances so far, and unless one of the teams improves dramatically, I can't see either scoring. A good breakthrough for the home team, but all is not lost and there's still another 45 minutes left. Let's hope for the visitors' sake that they can get back into it. As you well know, the first goal in any match does so much for a team's confidence, as it showed here in the first half. The visitors must pick themselves up if they want to get back into the game. Obviously, an early goal in the second half for them might turn the match round, but another one for the home side, and I really can't see them losing it.
Certainly the lion's share of corners awarded so far.
A magnificent first half if you're supporting the home side. If they keep this sort of quality going, the visitors don't stand a chance. Well, as you can see from the scoreline, both teams have managed to get on the score sheet, something I think that will have pleased both managers. Having said that, there's been some glorious chances that have just been wasted.
Well, those figures give some indication of the pressure they've managed to exert. A good indication there of the flow of play today. It's been rather one-sided. Well, there are no points for corners, but it's usually a fair indication of the balance of play. Quite a disparity between these two teams, and you can tell who's been working the harder.
Well, we're halfway through the first half, and as you can see from the scoreline, neither team has been able to make that all-important breakthrough. There have been a few chances perhaps the strikers should have capitalised on, but hopefully the goal drought won't continue for too much longer. Nearly 25 minutes have passed. So far, there's been a couple of half chances, but no one has taken advantage yet. But the way the game is going, I can't see it staying 0-0 for too much longer. A good portion into the first half, but not too many clear-cut chances so far. And unless one of the teams improves dramatically, I can't see either team scoring. Well, plenty of chances. Some that really needed that finishing touch. But there's another 45 minutes on the clock, and if we get as many chances in the second half as we did in the first, I can't see it staying level for too long. Well, a first half that has surprised me, and a few others watching. I don't know what their manager said to them, but the difference between this half and what I saw a couple of weeks ago is absolutely incredible. Well, I thought there should have been a few more moments of stoppage time. You never know, that might have been the extra time needed for one of the teams to break the deadlock. However, There we are, 0-0, and to be honest, neither side looks like scoring. Well, full time, 0-0 the score. It was a poor game. I'm struggling to remember any goal-scoring opportunities to comment on. Let's hope next time I see them play, they put on a better performance. Well, the final score ends up a goalless draw. There were quite a number of chances that really should have been taken. Both sets of players must be leaving the pitch wondering what went wrong. A fantastic performance from the home team. They really got stuck into this match and they deserve all the spoils. Not one of the most exciting matches that I've seen this year, but the home side will be absolutely delighted with a win. All the spoils go to the home side, not really sure they deserve them, but in the game sometimes you just got to batten down the hatches and hold on to what you've got. A fantastic away win. I've got to say, I didn't give them much of a chance before the match, but they've proved me wrong with a magnificent display. Well, a victory for the visitors, but it didn't go all their way. They really had to weather an onslaught in the later stages of the game, but they and their manager will be absolutely delighted with today's result. A great scoreline if you follow the visitors, but the home side really must be disappointed with all the chances that they spurned. At this level, you really got to take them or face the consequences. Well, not too many clear-cut chances so far, but the ones that have arrived have been taken quite superbly. Fantastic shooting, but the score still stays level, at least for the time being. I think both teams will be really disappointed. They had more than enough chances to win this game, but they share the spoils with a score draw. Both teams managed to get on the score sheet, but neither really managed to capitalise when they had the chance. A draw, I suppose, was probably the fairest outcome in the end. A good draw for the visitors today. I didn't really see them going home with any sort of result, but they played well, battled hard, and deserved it. Well, that was one of the most entertaining matches I've witnessed this year. The home side completely dominated the game from start to finish, scoring a hatful of goals along the way. You can see from the expression on the visitors' faces they were outplayed and outclassed. A massive win for the home side. The fans are going wild. It will be a long time before they see a performance like that again, and finishing of a quality that can only be described as first class. A really deserved win. The visitors were outplayed from start to finish. The manager has already stormed down the tunnel, and you can take it from me, he didn't look happy. A great scoreline if you follow the visitors, but the home side really must be disappointed with their performance. They played into the visitors' game plan. Their players were being constantly pulled out of position as the opposition attacked them with flair, speed and accuracy. A fantastic away win. I must admit I didn't hold any hopes for them before today's match, but they proved me wrong with a brilliant display of football, not to mention the finishing. A great result. A fantastically big scoring game with all the points going to the visitors, who gave us a magnificent performance today. Yeah, that was a fantastic goal. The power he managed to get into the shot was incredible. A fairly even first half from two teams showing lots of passion. A good breakthrough from today's visitors, but all is not lost. There's still plenty of time for the home side to get back into the game. It's all about body movement. To get that much power into a shot, you need to get the body into a correct position. As the replay will show you, he certainly did that. Well, when our machine analyses the speed of that shot, I'm sure it'll show you just how well he did strike the ball. Well, it's always tough to go into the dressing room at half-time when you're losing, but the game isn't over yet and the fans here are absolutely fantastic. They'll stay behind the team and they'll try and wool them back into the match. A great start for the visitors. Just listen to the travelling fans singing. If the team carries on playing as well as their fans are singing, there'll be no way back for today's hosts. Well, their home form at the moment suggests that they take control of the match, but I've got to say I didn't expect it to be as one-sided as this. If the second half is the same, we're in for a few more goals. Half-time arrives and the visitors look absolutely devastated. Lessons in teamwork and finishing. The manager will not be happy. He knows his team can play much, much better than this, and I can see a few changes early in the second half. A magnificent first half display and some excellent finishing. I just hope the second half is half as entertaining. With the home team's form at the moment, I really didn't expect a match as one-sided as this. I think there's got to be some changes early in the second half if there's going to be any hope of them getting back into the game. Well, the bookies had them as clear favourites before the match. Looks like they're right. Sheer power beat the keeper there. Come to think of it, he probably saved himself from an injury by not getting in the way of it. Ah, sheer arrogance of it. To try a shot from that sort of distance is bold enough, but when someone produces a finish of that quality, well, there isn't an argument. Goal scoring is not always about power and strength. Sometimes you just have to be in the right place at the right time. A clear example how important positioning is. A simple tapping, but just as effective as a 30-yard screamer. He was just in the right place to tap the ball over the goal line, although the marking in the area wasn't all that clever. He was left all on his own, a simple goal. I've got to say the defenders really should have got the ball away earlier when they had the chance. If you make mistakes at this level, it invariably ends up getting punished. An easy finish. The defenders and goalkeeper were everywhere, leaving a simple goal for the player. Not one of his most spectacular goals, just a simple tap-in. But I bet you, if you analysed his goals over the last year, you would see a high percentage scored from a similar distance. And he'll keep doing it until the defenders find a way of stopping him. Yeah, a simple goal. But if you leave a striker alone in the penalty area with that amount of time, the ball will eventually find its way into the back of the net. Listen, at any level of the game, it doesn't really matter how you score. An easy tap-in is just the same as a 20-yard wonder strike. Well, he'll never score a simpler goal in all his life. All it needed was that vital touch with any part of the body and it would have gone in. He just seems to have an uncanny knack of being in the right place at the right time. Quite a simple tap-in in the end, but he got there before anyone else. Looking at the shot again in the replay, you can see clearly the power behind it. Well, they all count. He just managed to be in the right place there. A real opportunist goal. You might say an easy chance from that sort of distance, but I've seen players panic and lash out at the ball and missing the target altogether. Well, quite a simple finish for him. But as they say in football, he would have been disappointed if he had missed it. He just muscled his way into the penalty area and placed the ball past the oncoming keeper with the sort of confidence of a player who is just hitting his best form. That was a magnificent run from midfield. He created enough space for himself and positioned the ball perfectly past the keeper to score a magnificent goal. He made a great run before unleashing an incredible shot. The keeper didn't have a chance. That was a magnificent finish. He took the ball into striking distance and let loose with such a well-placed shot. He left the keeper with no chance. Well, that's his favourite sort of distance to hit them from. A beautiful strike that had bags of pace on it. The keeper could do nothing with it at all. He just manages to create enough space for himself at the edge of the box, composes himself, shoots. Beautiful finish. Ah, this is a terrific piece of play. Delicate little shot, catches the keeper unawares and sneaks inside the post. Just look at the net bulge. I think the spectators behind the goal were getting a little worried just in case it broke through. A high ball straight to the forward. But as you can see, there's still a lot of work to be done. By getting to the ball early, he worked the opening for himself. And what a well-executed finish. Great positioning. He managed to get himself between the defenders to score with a magnificent header. A great contest between the attackers and the defenders. But it's the striker who's coming out on top. A cracking shot full of power and accuracy. Incredible. It's difficult to believe how he got the power. The ball simply flew past the keeper and into the back of the net. It takes a very special player to place a ball so accurately from that distance. But as you can see from the replay, the goalkeeper had absolutely no chance. As you can see, he was quite a way out with defenders trying to close him down. He just let fly with a fantastic shot, which nestled sweetly in the back of the net. But that was a perfect shot. Keeper thought he had it covered, but the spectators behind the goal, they would have seen it. The ball was in from the moment it left his boot. A player taking a shot from that sort of distance must be brimming with confidence. And by the way he's celebrating, you can tell it'd be a goal he'll remember for a long time. That was a brilliant attempt from a long way out. He saw the keeper off his line. I think he felt he could catch him out if the shot was positioned well enough. That really was a magnificent goal. Well, the defenders just didn't do enough to stop the ball being played into the danger area. And with the striker in such a high, it was just a matter of where he would place the ball rather than simply scoring. Timing's the key with a header like that. Just look at the power he managed to get into it. The initial ball wasn't that powerful, and in the end it was down to the strength of his neck muscles. That really is one of his specials. The way he timed his header is a fantastic lesson to all youngsters watching. If the timing's right, then the power of the pass can be used to great advantage. Ah, that really was a cracking header. He just powered the ball past the keeper, didn't stand a chance. It's not always easy to score with the head, but the way he powered that one past the keeper, you'd be inclined to think it was. Well, that's exactly what happens when the ball is played in accurately and at pace. All the striker had to do was get his head to the ball and direct it past the keeper. That simply was a fantastic header. The power he managed to get into that was awesome. The keeper didn't stand a chance. Nothing the goalkeeper could do there. He narrowed the angle well, but when a player can chip the ball that accurately, there's usually no doubt about the result. As he runs towards the goal, you can see him take a look at the keeper's positioning. He sees the keeper slightly off his line. The chip that followed can only be described as brilliant. You can see the striker has a number of options open to him, but he was confident enough to take it himself and chip the onrushing keeper to place the ball neatly into the back of the net. Here the player sees the keeper slightly off his line, so he lifts the ball over his reach and into the back of the net. A great glancing header. He just made sure it was on target, and the power in the original ball did the rest of the work to beat the keeper. That was cheeky. It needs a lot of natural talent to pull off such an exquisite finish. Simply and utterly brilliant. A fine example of a magical finish from a magical player. As the keeper comes for the ball, the striker gets his foot underneath it and lifts it over him for a goal. Wonderful, classy finishing. That shows the true class of this player. He's got enough awareness to spot the keeper off his line and enough skill to lift it over him for the goal. It's nice to see a player showing off his skills, even if it is at the expense of the keeper, who in all fairness might be a little embarrassed by that. I think the player looked up here and saw the keeper just off his line, so he decides to attempt a lob. Great vision. Well, I've seen this tried so many times. More often than not, it troubles the crowd more than the keeper. But that was magnificently executed. Great timing. And the reward? Goal. Spectacular as they look, overhead kicks rarely come off. Most players that attempt them either miss the ball completely or put the ball high into row's head. Marvellous strike. It really was a class finish from a class player. A fantastic strike. As the ball came across to him, he waited for the right moment to unleash an unstoppable overhead finish. Excellent goal. Just what the doctor ordered. A great goal. He controlled the ball so well, heading it neatly past the stranded keeper. That was great gymnastic ability. One of the most difficult goals to score, and he made it look so very, very natural. Terrific improvisation. He finds himself with his back to goal and pulls off what every striker dreams of. Well, that really is one of his strong abilities. He always seems to be able to make enough space for himself. And as always, headed the ball cleanly past the keeper. Well, that's one of his good points, predicting the flight of the ball. He just seemed to have acres of room to time his header to perfection. Fantastic goal. He met the ball cleanly with his forehead and steered it past the keeper and into the back of the net. That's a real poacher's goal. Great shape in the air. Met it with enough power to leave the keeper stranded. Fantastic header. Incredible athleticism. It looked like a lost cause, but he just launched himself at the ball. Managed to get his head to it. Wonderful goal. A powerful header. Amazing how he got to the ball. A brilliant athletic display. Ah, he needed great reactions to get to the ball. There was still a fair amount of work to be done, but he made absolutely no mistake. Magnificent header. I'm not sure he knew exactly where that was going, but it certainly paid off. Spectacular strike. Wonderful first-time strike. Great precision. Will the defenders give him space? Something you can't afford to do with a player of his calibre. Even on the replay, that ball is travelling fast. Amazing power and accuracy. A lovely striker of the ball. It's so easy in a situation like that to get underneath the ball and lift it into the stands. Maybe the goalkeeper could have done a little more with that one. But let's not take it away from the attacker. He hit it beautifully. Well, he completely fooled the defender there. Fantastic footwork. Although I think the defender might have concentrated a little more on the ball than the player's feet. Well, the footwork seemed to have mesmerised all the defenders. It really was a magnificently taken goal. Well, he made that goal all by himself. Some nifty footwork to give himself the room he needed to slot the ball past the keeper and into the net. What a magnificent goal. Controlled the ball, took it in a stride, produced some bewildering footwork and slotted the ball neatly past the keeper. Again, magnificent footwork. He completely fooled the defenders. The last little touch just gave him enough room to finish the move off in style. Flashy, but the manager won't be too happy with the defence or the goalkeeper for that matter. They allowed him far too much time. Great, great footwork. He creates just enough space for the shot and then slots it home with a deft touch. Well, I think the defence are guilty of a spot of ball watching here. Nevertheless, a magnificent piece of control and a superb finish. Well, you can see from the replay just how much work still had to be done once he collected the ball. But the defender seemed to give him the freedom he wanted. He really should have been closed down. A magnificent run, full of control and skill. He collected the ball some distance from goal, but from the moment he picked it up, he had only one intention. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. He just seemed to walk past the defenders and plant the ball into the back of the net for a magnificent goal. This is a brilliant run past the defence, who are beaten by his close control. He makes no mistake with the shot and puts it well beyond the keeper's reach. Oh, it's lovely to see a goal like this. He puts in a strong surging run that takes him past a couple of defenders. Possibly they should have closed him down. However, a vicious shot leaves the keeper completely flat-footed. Well, it's a magnificent finish. Just look at the way he breezes past the defence with sheer pace. A great individual effort. A moment of individual talent like this can change the entire complexion of the game. He beats a couple of defenders who just watch him go by, and the shot is, well, simply superb. Just look how he controlled the ball. Not a particularly good ball from his teammate, but he brought it under control and made a goal out of nothing. Well, the goalkeeper really shouldn't have allowed himself to get caught out like that, but full marks to the striker. Great improvisation. Well, you can see the benefit of the close control work in the training ground. He did ever so well to control that difficult ball. And what about the finish? Overall, a superb goal. Good control is the key here. He controlled the ball well in a tricky situation, then used a pinpoint strike to beat the keeper. Well, he made that himself. He got into a good position and he had two choices, either to turn and shoot or try the cheeky back heel. He chose the latter, and I bet he's glad he did. A great goal. He followed the flight of the ball all the way, and then executed a magnificent volley into the back of the net. A superbly struck volley. A great ball in the first place, but he still had a lot of work to do. He took it in a stride and he smashed it past the keeper. A great first-time strike. The control in that volley was a joy to watch, and any youngsters watching should take note of how he kept his eyes on the ball all the way. A cracking volley. Goalkeeper stunned as the ball rushed past him. A magnificent shot. He took it first time and neither the goalkeeper nor the defenders had a chance of stopping it. Great technique. He meets it sweetly with great power, leaving the keeper with no alternative but to watch it hit the back of the net. That was his first touch that made that goal, controlling it brilliantly, making the space for himself and finishing it off with magnificent confidence. Well, the defenders really should have protected the goal better than they did. It was obvious he was going to shoot from that range, but they were still looking for the pass. That proved to be a very costly free kick. It could so easily have been avoided. But my word, what a fantastic shot. I doubt if any goalkeeper would have got near it. That just goes to show, you can't afford to give away free kicks in those dangerous areas. An excellent strike, magnificent goal. Well, this is a textbook free kick. Extraordinary skill is needed to guide the ball round the wall and past the keeper. His deft touch made sure it was goal-bound all the way. A well-worked goal. I'm sure that many other teams up and down the country will learn from that and perhaps even try to reproduce it. Well, the defenders really should have protected the goal better than they did. Looking at the replay, it was very obvious they weren't going to have a direct shot, but the defenders simply didn't pick up the attackers. A great goal. The layoff and pass back was fantastic. They really were playing on the same wavelength. A great layoff, a great pass back, in fact, a great goal. A magnificent end to a magnificent move. It was the way he moved into space after the initial layoff, waited for the return, and then played the finish to perfection. I'll tell you, 1-2s are rarely as successful as that. The move was difficult, but when you get a return like that, the finish is easy. A great corner, one that looks as if it's been practiced over and over again on the training ground. Played with good pace, which the attacker met well to score. I'm not sure what he was thinking about there at all. All he had to do was clear the ball up the field or out of play. A disastrous moment the player will remember for a long, long time. What on earth was he doing? The manager isn't going to be too pleased with that. A real mistake. Well, I haven't got a clue what he was trying there. That may well end up being the most costly mistake of his career. Never mind the match. Well, it really was a cracking effort. The goalkeeper's left stranded and the post aided the ball into the back of the net. Yes, a great goal. Even if the ball struck the post and went in, you can't take anything away from the strike in the first place. I thought it was going over, but it just clipped the underside of the crossbar on its way in. A magnificent goal, clipping the crossbar on the way in, but the reward is just the same. A great move and a great finish. The ball just brushed the crossbar on the way in. Perhaps it could have gone anywhere, but the striker will be glad to see it finish in the back of the net. Well, that's a goal back. I can't really see it being of any significance, as the scoreline is surely too great a deficit to pull back. A consolation goal, and to be honest, one that they probably have deserved. But I can't see any hope at all of them getting back into the game. Well, it was a good accurate corner, which was well used by the striker. But really, you must criticise the defending. He was given far, far, far too much space. Well, it's a magnificent goal, but a little late in the day to count for anything. If they had scored earlier in the game, it might have given them the incentive to fight for a result. Well, as you can see from the stats displayed, he really is having a good game. A really high percentage of his passes have found the mark. This was a well-worked piece. The cross had everything. The speed and accuracy took out all the hard work, beating the defenders and finding the striker, who gratefully accepted the chance to score. The cross was fantastic. Enough pace to find the striker, who had enough room just to finish off. It looks as if they've practiced this move a few times in the training field. He whips it in and the finish is clinical. A terrific ball in from the corner. It just needed someone to get on the end of it for a goal, and that's exactly what happened. A well-worked corner, plenty of men up for it, beats all the defenders, and who should be in the end of it? Magnificent finish. I'm sure they've been trying this one out in the training field. A nice fast ball into the box, plenty of movement, and the ball ends up in the back of the net. That was a cracking shot. It may well have been from a long way out, but he gave the goalkeeper no chance. His strongest attribute is passing. Just look how many have been completed successfully. You can see quite clearly he had no intention of playing the ball there. The referee showing leniency. I think the referee must have had a player blocking his view. He was relying on the linesman for that decision, and I think that's why there wasn't a booking. That's a nasty challenge. I find it difficult to believe the referee has let him off the hook. That really deserved a booking. A crunching tackle that was far, far, far too late. The referee has given him the benefit of the doubt and hasn't booked him. You can see quite clearly that the player simply took his legs away. He had no intention of playing the ball, and the referee quite rightly booked him. That's a shocking challenge. He's very, very lucky that that's just a yellow card. That challenge was pretty poor. I'm sure we'll be seeing a yellow card for that. Well, he has no argument with that booking at all. He was far, far, far too late. And to be honest, he's lucky to be staying on the pitch. A disgraceful challenge. He went in hard and unfairly, and quite rightly was sent off by the referee. You can see from the replay that the challenge was quite rightly adjudged illegal. Those sorts of challenges can really put a player out of the game permanently, and they have to be outlawed. A great passer of the ball, and today's stats reinforce just how accurate he is. The referee's giving him a good talking to here. I don't see any reason whatsoever why he should stay on. The referee produces the red card, and that's an early bath. Another bad tackle. He's been close with those all the way through this game. The referee shows him the card and he's off. Early shower, perhaps time to cool down. Well, to be quite honest, there's been some pretty erratic challenges from this player since the kick-off. The red card could well prove a lesson learnt the hard way. Well, you have to agree with the referee's decision. I've seen tackles like that end players' careers before now. Well, I have to say he was asking for it there. The referee had no alternative but to give him the red card. Silly way to leave the game. There was really no need for it at all. He's going to have plenty of time to reflect on that now. With a player off, it's up to the manager to have a look at his team and reshape them. Perhaps we might even see a substitution. Unfortunately, he made no real effort to win the ball, electing instead to play the man. Definitely the right decision. No doubt about the decision. I don't think he meant to do it, but you can't afford to make clumsy challenges like that in the penalty area. It looks like he may have got a toe to the ball, but he played the man first, leaving the other team a great chance to score. He always has been an accurate passer of the ball, and these stats prove just how good he has been today. Certainly a very reckless challenge. We might even see a sending off. Scandalous challenge. The referee was well placed and reacted immediately. Well, as you can see from the stats displayed, he's having a great game. A high percentage of his tackles proven successful. His strongest attribute is tackling. Look how many have been completed successfully. A real contribution to the game. A magnificent tackler. And today's stats just reinforce how good he is. He always has and always will be a good tackler. Just look at how successful he has been today. Well, as you can see from the stats displayed, he really is having a brilliant game. A remarkably high percentage of his shots have been on target. He always has been a player to take shots quickly and accurately. A large percentage of his shots on target today. The mark of a great striker is not just the amount of shots they have, but how many are accurate. As you can see, he's on top form today. Well, I would have been inclined to give him the benefit of the doubt. It was an awkward challenge. He did seem to go for the ball, but the referee says penalty. Well, if this continues, we might see the opposition begin to get a little discouraged. There we see again what a good offside trap should really be like. The entire unit moving up together. The striker caught daydreaming a bit, not concentrating on his job. One look across the line would have told him he was offside. The attacking man should have looked up a little. He might have realised he was offside. Instead, play goes the other way. Eventually he's going to time one of his runs well and beat this trap. Sometimes it's a dangerous method when you're defending. I've been looking forward to this game all week. Both these teams looked absolutely hyped up for today's match, and we should be in for a fantastic encounter. Both sets of strikers have been really on top form over the last few weeks, and I'm sure we're in for a few goals today. Both sides will come into this match with their attractive and attacking style of play, and both determined for a win. I'm not sure how to call this match. Both teams will be going all out for a win, and there should be plenty of chances, and perhaps even a few goals. I'm expecting today's game to be full of chances. The strikers on show are some of the best around at the moment, and I can't see the defenders being able to contain them for the whole game. Every defender's nightmare. In a dangerous situation, you just have to try your best. But unfortunately this time, he's bungled the tackle. Penalty. Well, it's a glorious lineup for today's encounter. I just hope that the match lives up to its billing. Well, the pitch looks as though it may be a little greasy. The players have difficulty keeping their footing today. I have to say, in these sort of conditions, the players will have to keep the ball down as much as possible. I can see the ball hitting the surface and just gathering pace. And here are today's match statistics, brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available soon on PlayStation. And tonight's match statistics are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available soon on PlayStation. And today's halftime match statistics are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available soon on PlayStation. And tonight's halftime match statistics are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available soon on PlayStation. And here are today's match statistics brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available November on PlayStation. And tonight's match stats are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available November on PlayStation. And today's halftime match stats are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available November on PlayStation. Definitely a penalty. It looked to be a very cynical challenge. And tonight's halftime match stats are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available November on PlayStation. And here are today's match stats, brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available December on PlayStation. No one likes to see this sort of thing happen. I'm sure the fans will show their sympathy if he has to come off. Yes, he looks in considerable pain down there. It looks a really nasty injury. I honestly don't think there was any real intent, but there's no doubt he's in considerable pain. A bad challenge, and you can see just how much pain he's in. I think he'll have to come off. Great discipline by the defence. Their offside trap is working very, very well. I'll tell you what, sooner or later they will probably beat the offside trap. They were a wee bit unlucky that time. Thwarted by the offside trap, it's just a question of timing. And tonight's match stats are brought to you courtesy of Premier Manager 99, available December on PlayStation.
Will Mr. Lister please go home? Your whippets are having puffings. Can the owner of a car, registration B282CCC, please contact the nearest steward? And a very happy 21st birthday to Angie Tyler, that's left from husband Steve, and the kids Joe and Lisa. Will the owner of a rust-coloured Peugeot, registration C25ADC, please remove it as it is causing an obstruction? Will the owner of a blue Ford Escort, registration J113HRM, please report to the police that he's been broken into? Will Mr. Hurst please report to a steward? Your wife has just gone into late. Don't forget at the next break we've got our lucky prize draw.
Thank you.